Scared you?
Yes.
How'd I scare you? You
I
started the
was,
party I came.
yeah, I wasn't focused on that for a minute. I was like doing my own thing.
Holy shit. What's up?
Holy shit, what are we talking about?
Hi.
What it do?
Hello.
Welcome in, welcome
Loading
in.
up right now.
I bet. I'm gonna make a quick call real quick. I'm gonna be muted.
I'm gonna be on in a second.
Okay.
Doing this last.
You getting your ass beat? All right.
Not really.
Not really is crazy.
No.
Pop off.
Do I want to play music out loud? I might need to turn it down, actually.
You do.
I do?
Fuck.
That's if you like my type of music, to be real.
Right, hold on.
Honestly.
I listen to almost everything.
Facts.
And some.
I don't even hear anything. That's not what I was talking about, but okay. Alright, I feel like I'm forgetting somebody. I didn't even know you. I'm sure, like, I didn't even know you were streaming, dog. Boy, you should have told us. I'm sure, like, we were just talking about anything. You ain't even told us, man. Like, you good. I'm trying to figure out. Do I know anybody else with freaking GT? Oh, Dobby. Oh, Dobby not even online, so we good. Do I have? I don't have Freckles at it, do I? I don't even know what we argued about. I probably forgot, but okay.
Because you didn't add her as a friend.
When was this argument?
This was last time we played.
That's some cap.
It really isn't.
Bruh, I didn't do anything of the sort. And it was not my fault. Don't got an eye. Okay, I see it. I'm trying to figure out who else I'm forgetting. Britt. Britt has the freaking PS4, PS5 version. Let me see.
Britt says she's gonna get the 4, but she might not be able to get it.
Okay, then that's cool.
Yeah.
I'm still trying to figure out who else I'm forgetting. I think I invited Damo, but I don't know if Damo got the 5. I mean, 4 version either. He said nah. Oh, but I mean, I'm gonna be on for a bit. I don't go to work tomorrow till 2. I'm sure we on here hella late, so it don't really matter for real. Oh, my fault. I forgot to put the people in check. What's the word, coalition? And then what's up, Nico? What's going on?
And then you're up too? Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
2 seconds, I'm gonna get everybody up. Hold on, give me a second.
Bam.
Alright, you should be able to join me.
The monkey hard eyes is crazy.
I'm freaking dead.
You don't like the monkey hard eyes?
I do.
I'm dead. What's that sound?
Hold
What's going on, gang? How's everyone feeling? Hope y'all having a lovely day. What? What's up? You did?
Already private or what?
Yeah, it's a close friend session, so.
Okay. I'm just making sure.
Alright. So, if anybody has GTA, they can join. If y'all want to join the party, let me know as well. Because it is, it's public, but you have to request to join. So, I don't have.
Not gonna lie. Yesterday, I was waiting all day for y'all.
Say yesterday?
Yeah.
What you talking about? Yesterday?
Yeah, because y'all said we was gonna get back on the next day. Like, around the same time.
I don't even remember about yesterday. Oh, not the monkey hard eyes.
Well, I'm sorry.
I don't got a problem with it.
You was waiting for me yesterday. No. I wasn't talking to you.
Man, shut up. Whatever. Good. Anubis!
I'm sorry.
Anubis, you join it? You join it, Brody?
I was definitely just doing VODs and shit all day. I know I'm super fly.
I just figured that was at work.
Who talking about me? Ooh. No, I don't got a dog. Franklin has a dog.
Who the fuck is Franklin?
Franklin's the main motherfucker in GTA.
Alright.
Franklin,
Cleveland. Have you ever played the storyline?
I haven't played the story yet.
Exactly why you
Franklin,
don't know.
Franklin, Michael, and Trevor.
Yeah.
I know I'm super fly.
Hey, Nunu, you joining us, Brody?
No pity.
Are you saying you said you was joining my server, right? Oh, I see you.
I'm on Adderall. I be smelling hot tack when I piss.
What?
Sorry.
No.
I feel like I can fly. Come on.
You will? I bet. Just let me know, Brody. I already sent you the invite to the party and everything, so you should be good.
Jam. You can tell me I ain't fly.
I sure forgot you live out here in the country.
Oh, wait, what are you doing?
I'm flying.
To me?
Yes.
I definitely just hopped in my car. I was about to pull up on you.
Well, you weren't going to travel all the way down to my office.
Why was it?
All right, I'm getting on.
All right, bet.
Fine, I'll meet you outside.
That's a lot of traveling. Might as well travel through the air rather than on the road.
Y'all can go ahead and look for my name.
Full coverage.
And at least I ain't gonna be crashing into stuff anymore.
I think you have to join Jay's.
Yeah, he already got me at it, so he cool.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, y'all not getting an invite with me?
No, it's a close friend session, so you should be able to join.
Oh, all right, babe.
All right, I'm right here.
Okay, here I come.
So my helicopter does not have a honking effect.
Why is my mother's like... My character walks. Why is she so sway with it right now?
I'm trying to be careful walking into the blades, you know? The blades are deadly.
I know.
All right, let's get the fly. I believe I can fly. I can't sing that.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna do this real quick.
That was such a good song.
It was made by the wrong
person. My bad if y'all hear a little scratchy noise in your ear. That's me combing my beard.
Are you bragging that you have a beard?
I'm sure like, right.
I just.
That boy got a James Harden while I'm over here rocking a freaking.
I actually don't have a James Harden.
You don't got a James Harden beard? You got a LeBron beard?
No. I wanted to be like that, but,
man, who are you
I got the starter kit.
The starter kit?
Not the starter kit.
I got the same thing, too, for real, though. But it's, like, everywhere. So I got, like, sides and everything. It's, like, the sideburns and everything's attached to each other.
Yeah.
It's just...
It's combable, but it's not... It's really not that noticeable.
Yeah. My shit is noticeable. Like, even at work, people are like, damn, bro, you need to shave. And I'm like, nigga, I know. Like, damn, bro, give me some time, bro. It's like, I got a lot going on in life.
Somebody was like, tribulations.
And somebody was like, yeah, bro, your beard represented.
That's crazy. So if I jumped out right now, I'd probably die.
I think there's a parachute in here. He'd probably be all right.
Wait, what are y'all flying?
I'm flying in a helicopter.
Oh, yeah, you got a parachute.
Yep. All right, you ready?
Where are we going now?
We jumping.
Oh, we're jumping? You're just going to jump out of your own helicopter?
Yep, this is the agency's helicopter. I get it for free anyway.
Are we not about to go?
What's down here is my nightclub, so we'll be fine.
First of all, son, you don't ever make your mama jump out of a helicopter. That's crazy.
Oh, my God. All right, I'll land it.
Just land on the roof.
Is it still snowy on here?
Yes. I don't know when it's gonna clear up. That's why I like flying the helicopter.
Don't crash into the. Don't do it.
I know what I'm doing. Calm down.
No, you don't. Look at you about to do
relax.
It anyway.
Relax. Relax. See. I'm sure. Like, dang. See. Look, Coalition. She don't even believe in me, dog.
Coach, you don't know how many times.
Okay. Look. Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Jace on my Twitch TV. JaySama Twitch TV.
Wait.
What? JaySama Twitch TV. He got it.
Twitch TV. Shit, my bad.
Nah, you good. Hey, thank you for the follow, big homie. I appreciate it.
No problem.
I would do the whole spiel, but it's like you already in here, so.
You here.
You know what? I got you. I'll do the spiel. Yeah, well, thank you for the follow, big homie.
I gotta be buzzed in.
No, you should be able to come in.
Nah, it just did the scenery for being buzzed in. I'm waiting.
What?
Uh-huh.
You should be able to come in, though. Yeah, there you go.
I'm in.
Oh, this popularity is garbage.
Don't mind.
Oh, no, you good. He said, don't mind the emotes. I gotta get my club.
Don't mind me shaking ass real quick.
I'm dead. I gotta get my club back and popping.
Okay, I'm just gonna go to the party place.
What party place? Nah, you finna help.
What's happening? I'm on a dance floor. Let's go.
Up in popping clubs. My club jumping right now. Why is this nigga riding a pony?
Jump on
and my
it.
Best matches.
Do it. Riding my pony.
My pony.
He got some light up shoes. He got, you know, that little stick with the horse head at the end of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what he's dancing on that.
All right, I'm gonna rebook a different DJ.
The Black Madonna.
Yep, that's what they call her. But we finna get a different DJ.
They call him the Black Madonna?
That's a her.
That's a man and a white
that
man.
That is a woman. But now I got a different DJ.
How's she the Black Madonna?
I don't know. But we got a new DJ now.
This racist.
Yep, meet our new DJ, Dixon.
Alright, I fuck with you, Dixon. You better fucking keep your name accurate.
The Black Madonna is actually good though.
Black Madonna got some good music. Your favorite fill in the blank is here. What's up, Jessica? My number one mod.
You wanted to be the white Madonna?
Yes.
Look, bro.
She's not black.
Look, bro. The name is the name. You gotta let it be.
Yes.
At least she don't call herself the Black Mamba.
You're fucking it up.
Wait a minute. Who's that?
At least she ain't still.
Oh, wait, is that the DJ?
Hold on, am I tripping? Did they just give me a free car?
Who gave you a free car?
Because I do not remember buying this.
I'm fucking
vehicle.
It up right now. Y'all don't even see me. Ugh.
I got this big-ass expedition truck.
Come on, Dixon. Right. Fucking up, man.
I'm freaking dead. You might as well celebrate because we about to go do some stuff.
I am. I'm fucking it up.
Oh yeah, Bob, you ain't never tell me your Instagram the other day.
It's the same on everything. Do you vibe on everything? Let's try and get the buzz back in this place. You know, my mama always said, I'm mad
for him. I'll find it.
I'm so, look, I told you we was gonna go do some stuff. Come on.
I was fucking it up though.
You'll be alright. We finna go take a trip down to Cockatoos.
Don't ever talk to me like that.
What? That's the name of the place.
Watch your mouth.
Bruh.
I love how your license plate says Prince because I'm the queen. On God.
Get the fuck out of my car.
He said I'm getting a new car. This is crazy. Hi, Anubis.
What's up, Nunu?
What's Newbie.
You good? Did you just wake up?
I took like a couple of surprise naps.
I thought you said you took a couple shits. I'm like, what?
What?
Bruh. I'm like, this
man. You okay? Do you need to take a shit? Like, what kind
Who,
of
me?
Combination? Yeah.
Probably.
Oh, that's crazy.
Bruh, I was at work.
Listen, the surprise naps be on point.
Oh,
and then
God,
you think
bro.
That you are awake, and then boom, you go back to sleep again. Listen,
bro, you know what? I wish.
I had one of the most random dreams. Vibe, I had a dream you were streaming Elden Ring.
Like she'll ever.
Dang.
That game will stress her out more than GTA.
Is she? No, I don't
GTA
think so.
GTA don't even stress me out.
Uh-huh.
Yes. She literally
I know
said
there will be
a few
a,
nights
there
ago.
Will be one. I actually did tell her.
She said, this is funner than Apex. And I was like, oh, yeah, she's hooked.
Oh, you talking about Elden Ring?
No, GTA is funner than Apex.
I'm always
yeah.
like, GTA give me Sims, but like,
yeah,
you know, gangster.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Well,
yes, Jester, I know, nephew. I be knowing. I know it's Wednesday. I'm a whoop ass, but I need a new fit.
Wait, you said it's Wednesday?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wonder who gonna do that, because it...
Yeah, it's Wednesday already?
No, it's not Wednesday.
Oh. I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
Damn. Where y'all at?
I'm sorry, but...
We inside of...
No.
Because I was like, I could have swore it was just Sunday, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's
no. My son does WWE matches, and he made me, and I'm now on Wednesday.
Nice.
Yeah, we end up, me and Justin end up talking like trade talks and stuff.
But I need a new fit.
Well, who gonna make that?
You.
I'm busy.
A new fit? For your wrestling
what
character?
What you mean you're busy? You said you still got a couple days.
Yeah, wait, Monday I work and Tuesday I work too. The only place I probably got is literally Wednesday, the day of. What's
oh,
up?
So you mean you do it tonight?
What do you mean tonight? Wait, get back in the car.
Why? Who wanna fight me?
No, because I realize I gotta use the car. Eric, where'd you come from?
Eric, where'd you come from?
Oh, that's you? Oh, my fault. Hold
that's
on, bro.
Anubis.
Hold on, give like, me a minute. Hold on, wait, give me a minute. I'm gonna finish this mission. I got you.
I was about to say, when did I get in the car?
Huh?
Get to the clothing store.
All right, bet. No, get back in the car with him.
I'm in the car.
I gotta go back to the
car. We should have took my pickup truck.
Yeah, but I could. We have to use this vehicle only.
Why?
I don't freaking know. Okay.
Man, they're gonna make me spend up all my money at this comic book store. Comic book store? Anubis and comic book stores are like peanut butter and jelly.
I'm sorry, you're at a comic book store on GTA?
They have one, yeah, hardcore comic book store.
I'm freaking crying, that actually works.
They're gonna make me spend all my money.
I'm dead, bro, now I need to go check it out.
Oh, I ain't been in there, I'm just saying hypothetically.
Okay.
Because you know I'm a comic book addict.
I know you are. So is Jester.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, Jester's a comic book addict.
Okay.
Thank you.
I should have known with, like, you know, his edits and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, I think he's in the chat. I think you can ask him.
Hello, Jester.
All right, we're getting the other one. What are you doing?
I'm gonna get in the front seat because I shouldn't be in the back seat.
There's somebody in the front seat, I think. Oh no, it's not. Never mind.
Yeah, get that bitch in the back seat.
He said, "What's good, my boy?"
Oh, my game.
Okay. What happened?
No, it was kind of like freezing up a little bit.
It was frozen for a quick second.
Yeah.
I feel that. It does that to me too when I start traveling.
Llama tells me that you too are into comic books.
Yeah. I mean,
what
I am.
What comic books you be reading?
I'm sorry, I am a little bit, but I think the only ones I ever gotten for real were like the first sections and everything. Ace, what's the word?
Ever
Ace, how you feeling,
either.
My boy?
Well, I take that back. Captain Underpants.
I don't think I consider Captain Underpants a comic book.
Is it a comic book? It's a book.
Yeah, I don't consider it a comic book.
It's a book with comic book elements.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look, check this out. I had a comic book Bible.
Hey, that's a comic book still.
Is it?
Yeah. Violet, how you been, man? I've been good so far, Brody. It's just... Bro, work today was
I didn't even tell y'all how bad it was today.
Okay.
Bro, work was so freaking like crazy, dog. We had over at
I
least
feel like if
150
I can get
customers
into
today.
Books, I can probably get into manga.
Yeah, for sure. Just need to be steered in the right direction, that's all.
Right. I'd rather let Anubis do that than me. Because I just start reading manga too, so. Yeah, 150 customers today, dog. Like, that was so crazy. When I tell you, I hated life.
Y'all don't judge me. I just wasted, like, a whole meal on this car.
Oh, my God. Well, I'm sure
I wouldn't judge you, but what car it is?
I do not know what this... I can tell you once I finish customizing it.
I feel that. Tell Vibe I finished building the kit.
Uh-huh.
Coalition said he just finished building the kit. Whatever he's talking about.
Oh, you gonna send me pictures?
Hello, I will hate life too. Oh, God,
hey,
bro. Like,
I
wanna
see pictures too, Coalition.
I'm sure, like,
I like Gundam.
Tag me too.
Nah, I'm going back to Dan. I'm about to go fuck it up.
I need to rewatch G Gundam.
Oh, dang, everybody and their mommy here ain't no room on the dance floor.
Hold on, I gotta eject somebody from my club real quick. Yeah, get up out of here.
Oh, invite me to you.
Oh, yeah, my fault. Anubis, I'm gonna invite you to.
Okay, give me a moment.
I'm fucking it up.
Alright, my popularity is somewhat mid, but it's okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I thought that said slaughter game. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie.
Nah, yeah. I ain't no 21 Savage, I wish.
Floor. I'm fucking it up.
Yeah, I can see you. Luckily, I don't give people entrance fees.
Oh, I was gonna drive to it, but...
Yeah, nah, you good, boy. Come in. Come have a good time at, I don't even know what I call this nightclub either. Is there a way I can check the name in this? Nah, cause I had the club before I had my name changed to J Sama, so I'm literally trying to figure out what did I name this club. Let's just hope I didn't name it something stupid. Cause when I tell you, I be naming like stupid, bro. Like, you should have heard my rap name.
Sama the Llama.
Ooh, that's a cold Gundam. I like that.
You was blending in with those people dancing. I did not know where you was at.
Nah, it's called the
I'm fucking it up.
It's called the Palace.
Yeah.
Where are you at, Vibe?
You don't see me fucking it up. I want this motherfucking.
You in the club
trying
too?
Dance with you. Yeah.
Come on, man. You already know what to do. Come join the gang, bro. Yeah, Ace, I'm now officially Llama Sama. I'm J Sama, Llama Sama, J Sama with the motherfucking llama. You already know how it is. Kid was high key, a pain in the ass. I feel that, Cole.
Oh, me! Fuck you, me!
Yeah. You better fuck it up, son. That was the one I was doing earlier.
Hold on, I'm trying to switch it up.
I'm doing the cat daddy. Fuck you, man.
I don't know.
Hey, look, we just getting lit with it, hey.
Hey, come on, son. Let's fuck it up.
Move, white people. I'm trying to dance with the homies.
Not move, white people.
White people.
What was this?
Oh shit! You ain't ready for this.
Hold on, I'm trying to figure out what's the right one for me.
Believe me or not, this is how I dance in real life.
Oh god, me too.
You better fuck it up, bitch. Yeah!
Well, I'm dancing like an uncle at a cookout.
Bro, what is this, bro?
It out.
I don't even see where Eric is.
Right,
oh, never mind. See you right here.
Like we all right by each other.
I saw like I did. Thought he was like one of the NPCs right there.
Bro, that's
now if you would have said where I was.
No,
nah,
I saw
I would've
you.
Been like, yeah, cause I got a whole mask.
When I walked
we
in,
just
I
lit up in here, dog.
So
that
I thought
is
she was a regular
crazy.
Person.
I'm dead.
Oh, sure.
Where Laszlo at? Oh, he's back
what?
Here.
He said Laszlo.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't know who a Laszlo is, man.
Oh, I done smacked him in his face.
I'm dead.
Okay, these damn dudes suck. The rest of them suck.
That's why I only do this one.
This mine, right here.
Oh yeah, this mine right
okay.
Here. Yeah. Hey. Who gonna spit on this beat? The noobs he spit on the beat.
I can't. I ain't got it in me right now.
I'm dead.
Wait, what's
hey.
This? Oh shit.
Oh, this the shmoney dance. They got the shmoney dance on here.
I didn't know that my
the shmoney dance.
Okay, wait, hold on. I didn't know my left analog stick did shit.
Hey.
Watch me
hey.
Bro, we dance like white people, not gonna lie.
Oh god, I'm done. How do I get out? Let me go. Let me leave. Let me leave.
Right.
Oh, right. It's right on D-pad. Alright, say so left. Let him know, Dixon, we up in here turned up. Not Ace with the garnet.
Alright, I am tired too.
Alright. Everybody, welcome to the Palace. One of the greatest nightclubs out here in Los Santos.
It's something to drink at.
Me and Ice Lab having a great time.
There should be some stairs.
I'm not gonna lie, I can't stop dancing.
He said, I can't stop dancing.
You ever got high and came in here before?
Boy, 30,000 for this type of shot?
Oh, y'all
wait,
downstairs.
There's a bar upstairs, too?
Yes,
on.
Yes, one right here.
Welcome to the
team, new.
Thank you.
I want to get upstairs.
There should be some stairs.
Ooh,
hold on, I got you.
Nah, they're going up the right way. They're going up another right way. They good.
Here we go.
Look at y'all bobbing y'all
here. Which way did you come up?
We mean which way did he come from? I went from the same way.
But which way did he come up? Oh, he came up
oh,
this
Eric,
way.
Yeah, he came up that
like,
way.
What?
Yeah, there's a bar up here too.
Give me something to drink.
Hey, don't disrespect my bartenders.
I like the bartender.
She been making them drinks. I'm like, hey, you better respect my bartender. I put hard-earned money into hiring them. I'm sure, like, yeah, I had to get every type of bartender, you feel me? I got Keisha, Larisha, Laura,
the black ones?
Sitting.
Where the black ones, right?
Not where the black ones.
Right, I'm feeling this drama.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to need you to chill out on me. I'm pretty sure they hey, what? Okay, Anubis, I might be drunk still, so I don't know. You tell me if this is a black one down here.
Where?
Down here.
Downstairs there is not a black one down here.
I'm pretty sure there. Okay, wait, I'm sober enough now. Hold on.
No, only the security.
Yeah, never mind. Yeah, exactly. Only the security. Man, look, because they the best bodyguards.
See, you gotta support your sisters.
I got a bunch of sisters in the club. I got a bunch of sisters in the club. I don't know what you're talking about.
Right? Wait, what the fuck? Only the owner has access to the bar area. Fuck you. I'm his mama.
Nah, I'm gonna need you to back away from here. What's going on?
That's why this liquor is shit, and I'm already sober.
Mm-hmm, and that's why you need to pay for more.
Oh, they're going
to
Macbeth.
That's why you need a reimbursement.
Bro, I still can't drink your Macbeth, bro. Come on.
Yeah,
I mean, the Macbeth is locked for some reason.
The club not popular enough. We got to get it popping. We can do that.
What you need to make it popping? Ocelot can come out, too.
Yeah. All right, that'll just not make it popular then. That'll just freaking make it empty.
I'm going back upstairs.
Right, but then it's gonna have a reputation, and people are gonna want to come back.
That is not a great way of even doing it. Wait a minute, why is my thing buzzing? I did not know I had a Christmas tree in here.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Do I get a gift?
No.
No, you get a gift, man. That's some bull.
I'm like all them gifts under the
pirate.
The tree.
Hi, how are you, pirate?
Pirate, hello.
Yeah, Nunu in the cut too. He said, "What's up?"
Hi, pirate.
And Vibe. And Jester.
What's good, pirate?
And Eric. All right, we gonna.
Wait, where are you?
I'm upstairs in my office. I'm about to promote this one last time.
Okay, how do I get to your office? Oh, I think I figured it out.
Yeah, but I just started another mission to promote.
Oh, golly. Okay, we need to do
something. Hold on. I want y'all to see my new family mobile.
So we need to go to...
What, a family mobile, you said?
Yeah.
Hey, Pirate, you got GTA, don't you?
It's hold on, over I gotta... there?
I gotta go down the street.
I'm down the street.
All right, team, we finna take my chopper.
Why are we taking the chopper? And how are all of us gonna fit in the chopper to pick up people?
We're not picking up people. We're going to the airport so we can get on a plane so we can drop flyers.
No, no, they spawned that all the way across the water.
No way.
No, I'm right here.
Okay, hold on, I got it. Don't worry about it.
Anubis running to the chopper.
Anubis can run to the chopper.
Me and
I can't.
I'm dead. We finna come get y'all anyway, so come on. Yeah. I like how she...
Dang, it did spawn it all the way across the map. For what?
Are you talking about my chopper?
No,
the car.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, they did spawn that. Hey, I'm right here.
They probably put it in the same area, too.
Yeah,
hold on.
You said I'm right here and then passed all the way.
Yeah, because I wasn't going to land near the freaking poles.
Mm-hmm, because all of a sudden he know how to drive the chopper.
I don't.
Oh, shit, I can...
I would jump out in a heartbeat, so
okay,
that's
cool.
I'm told. But
you'll take the easy way out anyway.
You always take the easy way out, Eric.
Yeah.
Like,
it's just the easiest way.
Facts. You gotta go on the other side, on the front seat.
Yeah, you gotta get in the front with your son.
You know, respectfully.
Facts. Dang, look
I'm
at
just
how
back
dark
here for the
it
wine.
Is. Not you, man. I got champagne back there?
Mm-hmm.
I'm dead.
I need to be drunk in this damn helicopter with him.
Okay, first off, I know how to drive.
Yo, noob, it's some champagne back there for you too, man.
Oh, we gotta go in a blimp.
What?
That's crazy. We gotta go in a blimp.
Yeah, all of us can fit in.
All of
I
us?
Think.
Wait, all of us can fit in the blimp?
I don't think we can.
All right. Well, somebody gotta come with me then.
If nobody else volunteers, I volunteer.
He said, "I'm going in a blimp."
All right. Somebody can take the chopper then.
I'm not taking this damn chopper.
I yes, she is.
In a fucking car.
You taking the chopper?
You know what? I'll do it.
You gonna take the chopper?
Yeah.
There's a whole nother chopper right here too.
Wait, is that the one with the guns on it?
Yeah,
is no one gonna run? Yeah, everybody can fit in the blimp.
Chopper style.
Oh, we all can fit in there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a four.
Oh,
alright. But I'm like, hey!
Oh, no! Oh, no.
Hey,
oh,
yo,
no.
Chill, Eric. Nah, you stay in the chopper. You stay in the chopper.
Chill.
My bad, I got too close.
That
well,
is hilarious.
Oh
my god, man's almost blew us all up. That's funny.
My fault.
Now you good, fam.
What did you just shoot out of the blimp?
Flares.
Why?
If we have incoming missiles, but nobody's really gonna shoot us anyway.
We shooting out the blimp?
No! Stop!
You said we're shooting the blimp?
We're not
shooting out the blimp.
Hold on, I'm trying to lower this house. Thank you for the alert, Shy. I appreciate it.
You gotta go in the highlighted areas and.
Yeah, I know.
Play your music.
Oh, play your music.
No, it says the passenger has to play music.
It says play music over. How I do that? Oh. No. How I do it? Go
does
back
it not?
Into the highlighted area.
Hold on. I'm trying.
You
it's
gotta
hard.
Do it in the area.
That's what I'm trying to do. It's hard to drive a blimp.
Can you turn it around real quick?
I'm trying to turn it around.
As soon as you get in there, I'll see this.
Alright, there we go.
Okay, play it.
God damn, y'all too close to the ground.
Now stay. You gotta stay here. Stop moving.
I'm trying not to.
Turn to the right.
When you get close to the middle, start backing up slowly.
Now stay here. Don't move. No more moving. There you go.
Okay.
Hey,
like
thank
this.
You. Thank you, Eric. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
There we go.
Next. It's like the music stayed there. What the fuck?
Right.
And I need you more tonight.
Global signal.
That means that if there were other like areas and like other CEOs and stuff like that, they could try to come attack us. Which
what
I,
does the little red thing next to the map mean?
That means there's a global signal now. Which means there are people that will be seeing us do stuff. Alright, go for it.
You would never catch me jumping out of a helicopter in real life.
Shit, I would never catch me. Boy, that would be the day I would.
You didn't catch me in the sky, shit.
Hey, that's lit, Coalition.
Alright.
Alright, next. Hey, he sent it to me.
He sent it to all of us. You ain't special.
Damn.
That's pretty. I love the color.
Yeah, see, Coalition got me wondering.
And it definitely didn't
Gundam
take you
again.
That much time, Co.
It took him that much time, you said.
Yeah, who?
It really didn't, because he started at my stream. He started in mid of my stream. Damn,
Jay. G Gundam.
That was close. That was so fucking close.
Oh, shit. Gotcha.
Play the music. Play the music.
I was too busy trying to eat a cookie.
I'm going to throw that mug out the blimp in a minute. I was like, watch, I throw
chocolate
that cookie out of the blip in
the middle. The soft ones.
Get a chocolate chip Cinnabon.
The red one.
Yeah,
the red bag. Yeah, uh-huh. That's my favorite. I'll be eating those with the milk.
What were we talking about? Chips Ahoy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Crypto Ahoy.
Wow.
Not the off brand. Not Crisp Ahoy.
Them Aldi ones be hitting.
I swear.
So you said blow up the blimp, right?
No.
Okay.
But what's wrong with you? Why are you trying to blow up a blimp? What, you mad because we're calling them off-brand?
I know. No, I thought that was the task at hand.
No.
You left the helicopter.
Yeah. Jumped out. I needed to.
We have done it.
Alright, so we
could,
like, jump out now, right?
We got parachutes, right?
Yeah, but I was gonna take us back to the nightclub.
Helicopter.
I'm like, yeah, I could take us back to... What the... Is she gonna jump anyway?
I'm right behind you, Vibe.
Are y'all for real? Shit. Did you die?
No.
Where'd you land?
I haven't landed yet.
Oh, okay.
Why don't you, like, yeah, I could probably just steal this blimp and take it back.
You
keep
can,
the blimp.
But...
Yeah, keep the blimp.
I can't keep the blimp. It ain't let me.
It won't let you keep it.
Oh, I got caught by a tree.
Oh, no. I got caught by... Oh, no.
Right.
But this car is nice, and I'm going to take it.
All right, me and I
Not you out here
way.
Stealing whips.
I am. Oh, no. The cops are on me. I need to get out of here.
I mean, I'm going to tell your grandbaby.
Grand Theft.
It is Grand Theft Auto.
You heard what I said?
No.
So I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell your grandbaby about you.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Hurry up, get in the car. We gotta go.
I'm coming. Me and Ocelot coming.
Not you still calling your gun Ocelot?
Yes, that's the thing.
You know what?
Oh,
no, I'm gonna start calling my gun Oso, Special Agent Oso.
I'm dead.
There's already an Oso.
I'll call it the Pum Pum 3000.
Pum Pum 3000.
Damn, that's funny.
Damn, they had to run me over like that, though, Molly.
Hey.
My name is a Metal Gear reference.
Ooh. Wait, y'all driving too fast. Y'all driving too fast.
Look.
Slow down, guys.
I wasn't expecting it to be this fast. We got jazz going on.
Why they got all my favorite songs on this damn
Don't
game?
Shoot them. We want to
I'm
lose
not.
Them.
Been bouncy, so bouncy, long. Bouncy, bouncy, I'm missing baby. You, baby. Bouncy, bouncy, ah! Bouncy, bouncy, lady. You know what song they need on here?
Dun, dun, what?
Sweet Lady by Tyrese.
Dun, 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 dun.
Sweet Lady.
That'd be good.
Sweet lover, all my time.
I think if you text them, they might add it on.
When you need me, just call
me.
Receive it. Wait, why I got a one star? Oh, I got a one star for. No, I got a one star for. No, I got a one star for crashing the blimp.
Okay, they're gone. Okay, hold on, y'all.
I jumped out the blimp. I forgot. I just realized it's still snowing in this game. Yeah, it's still snowing. What you laughing at, Jester? You laughing at the way she was singing Sweet Lady?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
I like your Escalade.
Hey, y'all, I got the club popping.
Congratulations.
Good
oh,
stuff.
Right
what you mean, congratulations? Y'all coming back. We got to get lit.
Yeah, we coming back. I just got to stop at the house real quick.
Hey, boss, looks like one of your high-value clients had a little too much fun. They're passed out in the VIP. This one might need the manager's touch if you want to help them out.
Oh, yeah, that promotes your club, so if you do
I'm sure, like, what do you mean by that? What they mean they want that special touch.
Why do I draw this better in the snow?
All right, hold on. Let me see where I can go do it. Hey.
Look, I'm about to put all off-road tires on my
What's
head.
Up, D-Money? What they talking
That's
about?
What I do.
Oh, he is passed out. Jesus Christ. Mama is slumped. Man, he's just slumbered. Hey, yo, bro.
Slumber.
Wait, I thought you was in the car with them.
Huh? No, he's not.
I gotta take him home. I gotta take him to the hospital. Man, that's
I just got that call too.
Nah, I'll do it. Y'all go ahead.
Okay. Alright, we'll
driving too fast will crashing will spook the VIP.
Okay. And we can't crash either because I'm looking at that same monitor on my shit.
I don't think it involves y'all. I think it's just me.
No,
it definitely says VIP spook.
What do you mean? Nobody, what? Shit. Y'all not in the car with me.
And
so I
can't
think
access my garage at this time because you started a mission.
My fault. Look.
It shouldn't be that far.
I'm sure like, it's not. It's only 2 miles.
All right, we'll just wait.
I'm sure like, I got it. I'm trying not to crash.
That's a nice little Escalade, you know what I'm saying?
I'm pretty sure y'all should not be able to spook the VIP if y'all not in the car with me.
No, I'm telling you, it says help take the VIP.
Let me test something out. Nah, we ain't spooking.
I'm sure like, y'all ain't spooking them. We good.
Yeah, it's only him. Because he got the VIP in the car.
Because y'all within proximity of each other.
Well, I still can't access my garage because he started the thing.
Okay, hold on.
But I like this one. I like this one. It's nice. I like the.
I'm almost done. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, design is cold.
I tried to change the yellow, but it wouldn't let me. So.
My fault, gang. My fault, team. Hold on. I'm gonna get him to this hospital. I don't know why I got
slower than a motherfucker.
Bro, cause I can't drive too fast.
Let me talk to you real quick.
I'm sure I can't drive too fast, or else I'm gonna wake him up.
Huh?
Can you fucking relax? Bring your ass.
What are you even doing?
Is he trying
to beat somebody?
This is my house.
This man trying to beat up somebody.
Don't be disrespecting my neighborhood. Come on
now. I'm sorry.
Put the gun away.
Okay.
Why Jester text me saying Moon Knight? The whole group singing, the club looks hype. The club is hype. We was turn up in there for a quick minute. Now I gotta take this.
That look my alien guy.
Now I gotta take this this white boy back to the hospital because he wanted to drink a little too much.
Put it away.
Tony, stop calling me. When you need me, just call me.
Check this out. Tony said he better not be dead. Anubis, are you shooting?
No.
Why are they crashing into my house?
Because they crashing into your house.
Nah, it's because these fools over here acted ignorant. Put the gun away.
I'm acting good. No.
I'm just showing you the mini machine.
Alright, I took him to the hospital.
Appreciate it. Let me save this car real quick.
Alright, now I'm gonna get back to my nightclub though. Did they leave me the limo?
Yeah, they leave you the limo. The limo is yours.
I don't wanna drive it
but
though.
But you can't customize it.
I'm sure like, I don't wanna drive it. That looks slow.
You know what's crazy, y'all? I don't think I want this.
Really?
Yeah, I think I'm about to sell it.
Okay.
So it took you that long to realize that?
It was broken at first.
Then why don't you just get it repaired?
It did repair itself once it went in my garage.
And now that it looks like its normal state, you don't want it?
Nah, because you know, I got the G-Wagon. G-Wagon, 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 you know what I'm saying? Then I got my big monster truck, right? And then I got my Ninja Turtle. And now
I know you're not just calling one of your goddamn cars a Ninja Turtle.
All of my cars are not in Ninja Turtles. Only one car is Ninja Turtle. Yeah.
I said I know you didn't name your car a Ninja Turtle.
But it looks like it.
What do you mean it looks like it?
It does look like a Ninja Turtle.
Once you see it, you'll understand. We was in there chilling, getting the detailed and whatnot, and then she like, oh, snaps. It's a light Ninja Turtle.
Are y'all sure y'all weren't under the influence by a Kryptonian wasp when y'all tried to come up with this?
Not that time.
Kryptonian wasp. I still didn't even see what Jessica told me.
I almost stole their car right after.
I don't know what that was, though. Don't ask.
Oh, dang. Moon Knight is
I didn't even know that came out of you. So.
Pause?
That's crazy.
That's how I yawn.
Oh. You said that's how I yawn.
That is definitely what you said. You said if I don't have full coverage on a car, it'll just disappear out of my garage, right? So I don't necessarily. But if I sell it, can I sell it right now?
You should be able to.
I think. I don't know.
But it's. You ain't gonna get a lot of money for it because you stole it off the.
You're still gonna get some money for it instead of it being just gone.
I guess. Yeah. I don't know.
They're probably gonna give you like a few thousand for it.
Yeah, like a few, 10K.
Now, if you would have bought it, like one of the newest cars. They would have gave you like half.
I think Simeon like sells 50,000. Cars too. I know he cheats you out on the mugs.
Yeah, nah, we don't go to Simeon.
So like, yeah, we don't trust Simeon. Simeon, never
mind. Shoot Simeon in his nostril.
Nostrils is crazy.
Bro, get me up out of here, bro. I'm trying to get back to my nightclub, man. Whatever.
Yes. So you can smell the powder of the bullet.
He can smell the powder of the bullet. Oh, okay, Eric.
That's deep.
Not that's... What?
That's deep as fuck.
Why I dove and hit my head on concrete?
And fell into the water. I seen that.
That's funny.
Neck first? Oh.
Not neck. Neck first.
Like me the other day.
Oh yeah, when you landed on your neck.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Oh, I'm getting a nice little piece of change.
That shit look like it hurt.
Nice little piece of change.
I got like, I got 8,500 for it.
8,500?
Yeah.
That's it?
Not that's it.
I mean, it's better than absolutely nothing, ain't it?
I mean, yeah, but you know how much stuff is in GT. What do you do?
And you're not even here because the cops are chasing you?
I'll be back.
I'm dead.
I got it.
Anubis,
I already pressed it.
Anubis is a real life Kratos.
Zeus!
It's down here. You can drive. I don't feel like driving.
I can drive. I'm not a good driver.
Gotta cut
it's
loose.
It's fine. As long as you don't blow it up.
Kick off your Sunday shoes.
Get loose. You safe, Anubis?
Yes.
Alright, here, we gonna come eat you.
Okay.
I remember when Tyler, the Creator, had like that one performance and he was calling out everybody to shake their head.
Just stay where you are. Oh, you already have a car.
I'm not keeping this. I'm coming around. I was gonna actually try to see if I could sell it.
He said, Kendall Jenner, I don't know where you at, but shake them bones.
Oh, that was funny.
That was hilarious.
I said, who said that? I'm looking at you. Tyler, the Creator.
Tyler, the Creator said that about Kendall Jenner. It was funny. And for them to be best friends, too.
Tyler's best friends with everybody.
For real. ASAP Rocky? I don't know who else. I'm just naming shit.
He dated Jaden Smith.
Oh my God, Marcel.
Were they really dating?
No, they did.
I thought they were just chilling.
Who?
Tyler and Jaden Smith.
In Jaden?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dang! I didn't even know that.
I thought they were just, you know, kicking it.
Anubis, why'd you pay me a cut?
Huh?
It says you paid me a cut.
Wait, why did it take my... Wow, yeah, I sold that car.
You sold the car and it paid you paid me a cut, bro.
I didn't even mean to do that. What the
heck? That is funny. Why, bro? Why I gotta take VIPs to their cribs?
Oh my god. We're gonna meet up with you.
No, bro, I didn't even wanna do it, but Marcel was like, hey yo, another VIP need to go home. And I'm like, what? Why can't you do this stuff?
Yeah, we're gonna meet up with you, don't worry.
Because they want you to do it.
Man, that's some bullcrap. God damn it, Marcel.
It promotes your club and you get a little bit
of
money.
Yeah, but my club was already at high promotion.
What the fuck?
Now I'm just doing this for extra bread.
So I'm not the only one who's singing that, right?
Yeah, nigga, you, like, we almost evaporated. What the fuck was that?
Not almost evaporated.
Goddamn it.
Hey, chill, son. You're not scared, are you?
Yeah, he's spooked.
He'll be alright, bro.
He'll spook.
He's
gonna be like, why is there a whole another car pulling up?
He better be like,
what? As long as you don't crash and tell him he won't be.
I'm just like, nah, son, I might crash. It's a lot of traffic.
No, I was talking about her. Hopefully she don't crash into me.
Oh, into him? That shit would be funny.
That will be lethal.
You're literally, like, pulling up to us.
Where y'all at?
Oh, we about to meet you.
Don't do it, please.
Deadass, we about to meet you.
Bro, no, I'm trying to take this person home in peace. I don't want him to see four other black people and be like, why is there niggas coming in my car?
In a big ass black, not black truck, but might as well be ethnic than a motherfucker.
We're friendly though.
Not y'all friendly. The most friendliest person of y'all is Anubis.
Nigga, he got Ocelot.
And he doesn't use them all the time.
When?
Wait, the most who? The most what of y'all?
I said the most friendliest out of all of y'all.
I say I am.
Nah, it's Anubis.
Okay, it's a competition between us.
Not really.
It's Anubis.
I'm like, there's no competition. Anubis hands down.
I'm the nicest.
You the second.
Alright, I'll take that.
These are all factual.
No, I don't take it. Because if you're not first, you last.
I'm definitely not on the list.
You're on my list, man.
Not you not on the list.
Because, the fuck? Nice, huh?
Yeah, you're barely sometimes. No, I'm playing. Sometimes.
I'll crash into this car right now.
I swear to God, I know you're not driving behind me. Hey, chill. See, this is what I'm saying. This is why you should deserve to be last on this list.
She's nice in a mean way.
I'm dead. Hey, yo, chill. I'm already gotten this far. I can't turn back. I swear,
why does Tony keep calling me about shit you need to do?
Because you're a part of this now.
Once you get closer to the house, you can speed.
Yeah, I know. That's what I usually do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, you right there. You better hit the gas like a month.
Wait, is this the right spot? Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Alright, we're waiting outside for you.
Oh, he live in a big house.
I swear, I'm like, I'm about to rob it.
We waiting outside for you.
How you gonna rob your customer?
I don't give a... Alright, now we can go back and get lit. Because I know this popularity high.
We going back to the club?
Heck yeah. I'm trying to get wasted off that Macbeth, you feel me?
That Macbeth.
Yeah, feel me.
Go ahead and ping it so we can drive back.
I'll bet.
I beat you to it.
Oh, no, right there. Who pinged it? Don't you know where my nightclub is, stalking him?
Not stalking us.
I mean, your nightclub the only one by the water.
You know what? That is facts. I always thought about that.
Oh, my drunk ass, I might walk into the water.
That's crazy.
He said, not you being drunk walking in the water.
Not self-deletion planning.
Delete.
I'm sure, like, the minute you walk in the water, you instantly sober.
Hi, Brother Nero.
Right.
I'm glad you understood that reference.
Yes, delightful.
I'm kind of whipping this bit.
I remember that one time he made his wife break character.
Yeah.
he was in a wheelchair, and she was trying to move it, and he was like, oh. I ain't going with y'all.
The one person who could make anybody break character is R-Truth.
R-Truth to the God. T.
Yeah.
Mans was so good.
Break character.
I'm sorry, Larry. You know you good if you make Brock Lesnar out of all people break character.
You motherfucker.
And the Undertaker.
Great. Oh yeah, he did make Undertaker break character.
Now I gotta crash the car.
I'm pretty sure he could make Stone Cold break character too.
Oh, for sure.
I think Stone Cold is the hardest to break. To make
the
break
only
character.
Person that ever made Stone Cold break character was The Rock.
Yeah, with the cartwheel left of the stomach.
Why I thought that was Anubis ahead of us on the bike. Oh, what the fuck is he doing?
R-Truth versus Sammy and the Joker. The only two that can break anybody make break character.
Anubis.
Yes.
Clear this traffic for me.
I got you.
Bro!
Thank you. They wasn't moving fast enough.
God, my aim too good. I actually shot that person in the head.
No way!
Anubis.
That's what he get! What the fuck? Why was he trying to rub me off?
And I accidentally pulled out my camera.
Oh, I missed
the
turn.
Mans went flying off the bike, dog.
That's what he needed to do.
I thought he was
gonna
fly off the bridge, low key. Don't worry, I got this.
I'm sure, like, I'm turning the wheel.
I'm turning the wheel. Oh, come
I got
on.
It.
Damn.
Do not hit the cop. Do not hit the cop.
I wasn't trying to hit the cop. I was trying to get out of all that gosh darn traffic.
I would clear traffic, but I might blow us up in the process.
You know, don't do that. It's all right.
Oh, did somebody say boom?
Relax.
Well, you might want to be careful, because... Wait, is that a pipe bomb?
Yeah, I have pipe bombs.
I was about to say, don't hold that shit for too long, because...
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I ain't know pipe bombs can blow up while you hold it.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
I mean, it's a bomb.
Yeah, a pipe bomb.
What the fuck?
And they blow up faster than the grenades. So.
My boy Anubis jumped out the whip. Man said, ooh.
He said,
Steve. Do
a barrel.
Do a
Steve
barrel.
Steve Universe reference.
Your security guard just got
knocked out. I don't know who did it. That's crazy.
Eric, stop knocking out my security guards. Before I make you work.
And then another one just magically fell. I don't know what happened.
Anubis!
Yeah. I don't know what happened either.
God damn it!
Y'all sorry, because the one right here is your main security guard.
You know, we here.
Yeah, we here.
Man, whatever. Y'all finna start paying for these mugs.
That's fine.
Bro, I'm not taking another VIP. Nope, they on their own.
Damn.
They'll be alright.
Mm-hmm. Wait, are you sure it's another VIP? Or is
yep, it says better? another high-value client is had a little too much fun.
Hello.
I wonder if I can drive.
Please don't.
Yeah, I am hungry, but there's nothing to eat.
Like literally?
Yeah.
You need to go eat something.
Oh my god. Hey yo, this hit. Hey yo, 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 mommy, come help. Mommy, help. Mommy, help. Mommy, help. Mommy, help.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. It's time.
Me too, me too.
Bro.
Hurry up and talk to the bitch. Damn, man.
Bro, I woke up in my garage.
I already clicked it. It takes like 10 minutes to make the drink.
I know. Let golly, stop flirting with her and get the drink.
What drink did you get?
I drank the Macbeth.
Yeah, we all dropped to drink the Macbeth.
You know it was another girl on the other side, right?
You know...
Man drunk off his own supply. Look, Jester.
Me next.
Excuse me?
Wait a minute.
Me next, bitch!
Wait a minute, I can pour... Hold on,
yet.
Y'all. I could pour us my own drinks.
Oh, too late.
I ended up in your office.
Here I go.
What's up, man?
I ended up in your office after drinking that Macbeth.
Oh my
Marcel
god.
Marcel brought you in.
Yeah.
I'm
yeah.
Here.
Oh,
here.
I fell.
Where Tony at?
Why I fall so fast?
Tony usually gone from the office. I don't know why.
Every time I'm in the office, he either right here, sitting on his couch.
Every time I'm in the office, you in the office.
Or he in that, or
doing
over there
all the
watching.
Damn paperwork. I'm in the fucking bathroom, hurling.
Well deserved.
I just showed up with Anubis.
Anubis, you passed out too?
Yes.
We're in the bathroom.
We on the way.
Hold on, y'all. No. Come back.
Wait, are y'all upstairs in the bathroom or downstairs?
Yeah, I think so.
It's right a downstairs here. Bathroom.
Yeah, it's only a downstairs bathroom. Then get white people, get out my way.
These bitches is dancing in the hallway of the bathroom.
They just still turn.
Y'all ain't tip him?
You said what about what?
Y'all ain't give him a tip?
Hell no, I ain't get no bitch no tip.
You know what's the funny part? I don't even know how to get to y'all. Oh, there you go. Alright, you gonna step? Alright.
Y'all upstairs or downstairs?
I'm downstairs now. I'm in the Anubis, why are you in the bathroom?
Oh, I was taking care of something real quick.
Dude.
You
why you do
bathroom?
That? I'm like, why you do that to my toilet, bro?
I'm ordering something.
Bro, y'all are
ordering
for real?
Something in the bathroom?
No, real life.
Oh, my bad.
No, it's all good.
You know what? Let me tip the attendant.
I already tipped him enough for us.
I'm sorry, yeah, I got him. You doing a good job, Brody. Thank you.
Problem, boss.
Oh, I'm back in my garage. I have a basement level?
Bro, you didn't know you had a place.
Nah, I need to start buying more stuff. This is crazy.
I think you get a basement level for everything.
Your mama paid all that money for college.
You know?
First off. I'm smart. I just don't use it.
Yeah, I can see.
I just don't use it. It's crazy.
You know what? I was about to yell with their wife. All right, I'm gonna get him.
You know,
I'm gonna
go. I had an outfit just like that.
You're talking about mine.
I don't know what I did with it. Yeah.
I mean, I got a bunch of styles.
I don't think I'm okay.
So. What'd you do?
I feel like fighting somebody.
Okay, no, we gotta get you
yeah,
out.
Yeah, let's go fight some people.
You look no. at me? You looking at me, buddy? Bitch!
Oh my god.
Are y'all outside?
No.
Oh my god.
Why is it the owner only has access to everywhere, but Eric's been everywhere? This is bullshit.
What do you mean? Eric has not been everywhere.
He's been to your office. I can't go nowhere but this damn floor.
What do you mean? You've never been in my office yet?
Not here.
Hold on. How am I with finances in the game? If you're talking about
who you looking at like that, huh? You wanna fight?
Come on.
Nah.
See, this is my office.
Come to the dance floor and get some of the liquor off of you.
In general, besides GTA. Oh,
Newbie, come to the office.
To be fair, I don't know.
I don't know.
Go, Alicia.
Oh shit! I collected a media stick.
Oh what?
How?
It just told me to collect it, and I did it.
What's on the media stick? Oh, here's one right here.
Oh, y'all ain't collected?
No, I didn't collect that.
Told me I collected it.
That's crazy. I didn't even
hear all
that.
This time and
nah, because the only media stick I found was the one with Dr. Dre.
There's a motorcycle.
Hey, that's mine.
I can't get on it.
Oh, so.
Fuck this motorcycle. Can I shoot it? I'ma shoot it.
You're not shooting my motorcycle.
Wait, there's more liquor in here. It's more liquor.
No, no. Anubis, help.
It's more liquor in the
trap. Alright, I'm on my way.
Nope. Get out. Come on.
Where y'all at?
Woo!
How are you still drunk? What did you drink?
Who's the white right?
Woo! Wait, what the fuck is this shit? Okay.
Y'all still in the club?
I don't know where I'm at. Hello?
We was in the basement.
Oh shit, it's the bitches.
How I get in the basement?
Hold you just on, said wait. Hi her in the basement?
No, I said hi, get in the basement.
Oh, huh, I'll come get you. Eric, stay with her.
Oh, I'm all sober right. Now. It's over.
Oh, never mind, then we good.
Go ahead, dance.
You don't leave.
Oh, that's don't leaving? Oh.
Yeah, we out.
Okay.
What's next for us, gang? I don't know, but the world gonna take us somewhere for sure. All right, everybody out the club. We finna go somewhere else.
All right.
I'm not gonna lie. I want this sweatshirt in real life.
What sweatshirt?
The one Duffy. I'm wearing. Just say lip.
There should be one like that.
Who the fuck? Who talking so goddamn loud?
Don't even.
I'll knock out everyone here.
Yo! Yo! You abused me!
What happened? I missed it. Let me
he uppercutted the shit out of me. And why y'all running? Why are y'all running? Y'all still running? Right. Y'all still want to run?
I see why I don't get stars on me, but Jesus Christ, y'all are terrible. That's business,
hey,
gang.
That one got back up. I put him down for you, though.
Y'all finna go to jail, and I'm not finna help.
Oh, here come the cops. Everybody get in the car. Get in the car.
I didn't have the cops on me, but all right.
Anubis is still fighting.
Anubis, get in the car.
Oh, hold on. Let me do this one thing. All right.
It didn't even work.
I know. I just sent it a message.
You sent them a message.
Yes.
That's hilarious. Oh, I just missed that bet.
Oh yeah, we're going in the water.
No, we're not. All right, nowhere to take y'all.
Where?
You haven't been inside my agency yet, haven't you? Let's go to my office.
We How many need to offices have some. You have?
I only have one.
A lot.
I have one office. I have an office, an agency, a facility.
We definitely were in your secondary office just now.
That's my agency.
That's still an office.
I mean, it's not called an office, but
it's
I mean,
still an office. Though.
Okay, okay, okay.
Put a computer and a desk in there. It's an office.
I mean, what's not wrong? Okay, we're not gonna argue about this. We just need to get out.
I'm just trying to get away from the cops.
I'm sure I ride the cops on our tail right now.
What do you need exactly? Ain't gonna be on me for my car? No problem. I'll get him off your
back. Yay, you did it.
Yay.
Proud of you.
Mm-hmm. I didn't mean to destroy your car like this, honestly.
Whose car is this? Oh, this is Eric's car? Hey, Eric, this is a fire car, bro.
You can blow it up for all I
bro, dang, bro.
But is it just the car that you spent a mil on?
Yeah.
This is the car you spent the mil on?
Yeah.
Bro, you ain't even gotta blow it up.
I mean, give it to me then if you don't want it.
I it would not work could. Like that.
Why?
You can't trade vehicles.
Why?
It's impossible.
Why?
You can give money,
know.
But I still don't know how to do that.
Alright, I need to make enough money because I need a new home.
My other car was 2 mil.
Oh, sorry, I missed a turn. Hold up.
The charger, that was 2 mil.
Coalition's.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Coalition said, because the developer said, fuck them players.
Like, you used
okay,
to
okay, Coalition. That's all you had to say. I understand. Yeah.
No, that's all you had to say. Thinking about expanding the Aspires branch and having them deal with me, dealing with some of the financial stuff for the United Coalition. Hey, that sounds lit.
All I know is I'm about to be the head of the agency, so it don't matter.
Man, I'm the strongest.
Coalition told me straight up.
I'm the hitman, so.
And I wasn't even worried about it. It's usually those type of, you son of a bitch.
I mean, I'm still
it's
the strongest.
Those type of things, you know, when, no heart Anubis?
Oh, what's up, Ray?
I was about to say, Anubis, when the fuck you change your name?
Listen, I saw that, I was like, huh?
Ray?
Hello.
You got GTA, right? Hello. You trying to get lit? So you trying to get lit on here? I bet. Just pretty much
right
whatever
now,
right now.
Cruising.
Cruising for a bruising.
You know, or a shot from a bullet.
He said, "Who a hit man? I'm a hit man."
Mm-hmm. Not even my screen too. I said, not you in my stream, too. I don't know. How'd you saw that?
That was me.
No. All I know is I need to get some commissions for my art this year. I feel that.
I had the wrong button.
Anubis. Nah, it's a close friend session.
Okay, so back on that topic earlier, yeah, he is the nicest, cause I ain't have to uppercut her like that.
Bro, what? I like.
No, for real, you uppercut it.
Ray, you gotta be watching the stream, dog. No, I'm not. Oh, you watching on the phone? Then how are you seeing this? How
are
you
see?
Then how'd you see him uppercut?
That was Eric talking.
That's me talking.
Huh?
Eric is speaking mixed up. Out of his voice.
Okay, yeah, I did get the two messed up. Yeah, my fault.
He said, you gotta be. How'd you see him uppercut? He's like, and he straight said, I shouldn't have uppercutted her like
that. Oh, I did not hear that part. That's all right, we here.
I mean, I do kind of hear the similarity in the voice. But...
it's a little bit.
See, I told you, I'd be thrown off.
Did we all get out the car and sing?
At the same damn time. Nah, not at the same time. Who's still in the car?
Huh?
Nobody.
Then nobody. Why is your shit still on? Someone's still in the car.
Nobody's still in.
I'm right here.
I think don't the underglow stay on?
But it's running. Damn. You see the light, the tail light still on.
You know what? I don't.
Did Jay get out the car?
Yeah. I did get out the car. I'm in my office.
Watch out.
I don't know.
All right. Come on, join the office, gang. Welcome. Come check this out. You blew up your car.
A new district.
No, I didn't actually.
Really?
Not this time. Nah, it wasn't me this time.
He said I muted you.
Yeah.
Not me.
That is crazy. Who did?
That's crazy.
I would never blow my own car.
Absolutely insane.
Welcome into the office, my boy. Meet my assistant. That's Tiffany right there.
Oh, what's good, Tiffany?
All right, bro. Don't flirt with my executive assistant, cuz.
What's good, bitch?
Go! Hey! 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 Man, show some respect around here, man.
That's funny.
They need to show me some respect.
You just walked in the building. They don't know you.
Cause listen,
they
wouldn't be.
Don't know me. I'm your mother.
Right, they wouldn't be employed if it wasn't for her.
But what? What do you mean? I run this.
They wouldn't have no job if I didn't give birth to you and raise you to be the expert man that you are.
What did you say?
What did you say?
No, nah, you say nothing.
Nah, you gotta run that back.
Nah, run that back, Turbo. What'd you say, Eric?
I told you to grab my mutton chops.
Not the mutton chops.
Not the mutton chops. Okay, bro.
My favorite's the donut fit. No lie.
All right.
Oh,
look.
Okay, but the bucket hat's kind of nice, too.
Oh, I also forgot to tell y'all. As also CEO, I could change our outfits.
You can change my outfit?
I can change all y'all outfits.
Please don't.
But you know what? I ain't gonna do that.
I look crazy. I don't know what you gonna put on me.
I can put suits on y'all.
Stays on.
All right, look. All right. Yeah. Okay. We ain't gonna change them then. But I will bring y'all. I will bring y'all into here though.
Put cocaine in my donuts.
All right, y'all. We need to have a sit down talk.
What's up?
Why can I not sit down? Okay, there we go.
I don't know.
I got a
sit there we person. Go. Please. All right.
While we wait for the rest of our team.
Why put the gun down?
On me. Wow.
You trying to be like your uncle. I see your revolver. Okay.
Alright, look, y'all. We gonna need to make some discussions here, alright? Mm-hmm. Look, as you
why
can see.
Why am I so focused?
Look, I locked in.
Okay. Mm-hmm. To settle the debate, Vibe character hits the hardest between the three of y'all, but technically have a better defense. Wait. Oh, you talking about your
United.
Oh,
you talking about the thing.
Yeah. Why my character don't hit the hardest? I'm the strongest.
Because I'm me, nigga.
I have super steel skin and super strength. No one can touch me.
I have telekinesis.
I can still be that. Now, anyway.
Right, I do look. It effortlessly.
This man joined and did his own CEO. Okay. Alright, look. Vibe has demon in her now. I'm dead. Alright, coalition. Alright. Look, y'all. So, as y'all can see, on this table is the map of all of Los Santos.
You know, all it takes is one bullet for all y'all to be down, but, you know.
First of all, this is not the map of all of Los Angeles.
That
go
is?
Ahead.
I said Los Santos, not Los Angeles.
It's not Los Santos, it's San Andreas.
Whatever it is. Look, don't make me pull
way,
out Oso on y'all.
Is my point.
Don't make me pull out Oso on this. I will make sure we will have this discussion.
Also, right. You know
will never
Oso
be Ocelot.
Also special.
Yeah.
They said in GTA 6 they trying to bring it back to New York again.
Hey, that'd be lit. Alright, look. So as y'all can see those red dots right there, is all the action that's going on here at Los Santos. We need to make sure that we out here hitting the blocks and everything. I'm talking about selling down the street, selling on the corner, everything. Mm-hmm. I don't know why you standing up.
This is taking too much time. What we doing?
Alright, what we doing? I got an idea. We finna go sell.
Selling is your plan?
Yes. I have a weed business. My nightclub has a bunch of goods. And we got a lot of other stuff as well.
I'm the perfect guy for the job, because look at my outfit.
Yeah, look at your outfit.
All the robbery we done, all the heists we done, and you want to sell weed, man?
Yes. You know how much money I can make off that?
Oh, my.
And I can pay y'all to cut too.
I hire folks to sell. I don't sell.
So how long do you want me to stay on the block?
All right, look. You ain't got to stand on the block. I got something for you. You coming with me too, Unc?
Yeah.
All right, all three of us down. Say less.
Wait, hold on. I'm checking your mama. How you doing?
I don't belong on the block. Why the fuck are you trying to put me on the block?
I ain't putting you on no block.
I don't want to be on the block, kid. I want to do the high speed
stuff.
There's
some ABC tech.
Man,
like
they don't understand.
Oh,
God, Coalition, they don't understand.
Right.
Okay, look. First off, this ain't on no block type mess. This is legitimate business type. And then, all right, Coalition is right. We making brick brain moves around here. We out here trying to make a business. We out here trying to do what's right for us. You understand? We out here trying to be the best around here. And that's on whatever Eric doing, because I don't even know what he's doing. Right. Oh, say less, I got you. But anyway, this is what I'm talking about. This is a family thing. You invited me in this business, and I'm trying to get you the best way I can possible. Oh, my organization full, because I got like four. Oh, the building? Oh, I invite you in my office? Say less, I got you, man. Look, mama.
I mean, you can
need
do the motorcycle club, and we all be in there.
Nothing is going to be right without you. You do everything for us. Think about this like power. I'm Tyreek in this mug.
Some say this is a big rich town.
Okay, and Tyreek's mama ain't never been on the block. Facts.
Exactly. You ain't going to be on the block. It's going to be us three. Because we the best around here.
Us three? I don't want to be on the block. I want to do the high octane stuff.
High
octane. You know
octane,
what I'm saying?
Okay. Anubis, what are you wearing, gang?
Huh?
That's not Anubis.
This
that's
one.
That's the other. Nah, I got to call you something else.
Yeah, there's two Anubises here. Alright. I call this one. Snoobis.
You gonna call him Snoobis is crazy.
What?
Alright. We got Nunu and then we got Ray.
Okay. I'm call him Noob, but I'm gonna call him Ray Dub.
Ray Dub, I'm dead.
Ray Dub is crazy.
They say this a big rich town. I just come from the poorest part.
There we go, you know it.
Coalition was the one doing it. I was just doing
it. Yeah, I know. I see.
Do we all just enter a different?
Nah, we going to the roof.
I went to the ground.
You left?
Yup.
You wild.
I like how we all enter the different elevator.
Oh God.
Now I can't request a vehicle. This shit crazy.
Hold on, I got you, Bob. I'm on the way.
Hey, my motorcycle down there. You can take it.
Wait, Bob. I'm on the way.
You like right by it.
It's still long.
You know what this? You know what this scene reminds me of? Eric, did you die? How'd you die?
He said, "I'm on the way," and killed himself.
Oh God.
Oh, I can't use her.
Oh, I ain't got a parachute.
Why none of y'all got a parachute?
I used it.
You died and you cut my pay rate.
No, look. We'll just do it again.
That's messed up. How you gonna kill yourself and cut my money? He said, I always got a parachute.
It was one up there. I just... Wait, what was I doing? I thought I was already in here. What the hell? Oh.
Anubis, you ain't gonna join back?
Huh? I'm right here on my motorcycle.
I'm talking about join back in the thing.
Who's she talking to?
What?
She said, y'all best move before I run y'all over.
Who said that?
Oh, who said that?
Her, right there. Wait. No, I'm over breath. Ah!
You good, you good. She already gone.
Not ah, dang it, dude. You actually felt the hit?
Mm-hmm.
I'm dead.
Nah, I wish another motherfucker would. What's up?
Yeah, they spawned the wrong car.
Oh, who that?
That's crazy.
Hey!
I thought that was an NPC.
Not that was an NPC. It wasn't his fault. It wasn't his fault. All right.
No.
Nunu, ain't you joining back?
Huh?
Join back in the thing.
What thing? Oh,
the CEO thing. Cause I had to do another one.
I didn't know.
My fault, man. That's why you got hit.
No, I don't want to drive. I don't want to drive.
You driving?
I still don't even know where we going, so.
I don't know either yet.
Somebody get in the car.
Yeah, I feel like doing, Ooh, since we got time, we can do the heist.
Because I ain't being on no block.
Look here, Mom. Nobody asked you to be on the block.
Why? How you gonna drive? How you gonna drive off like there's not multiple people here?
Because we're right by my house anyway.
This nigga here.
Mm-hmm. You got a problem with that?
Anubis?
Yeah.
We are like two.
Go get your nephew before I get
your
nephew.
Standing in front of me like that.
I thought you was
gonna go. You ain't got no name. Don't you have to check the inventory? Would you mean check the inventory?
I thought you were trying to assassinate me or something.
Now do your dance.
My mind just started.
Alright, I'm inviting y'all to the crib. I was like, the crib was right here next to me, so I was like, might as well go in. The goods you was gonna sell? I mean, I could, but that's gonna be a minute.
Sir! This car is no. Ain't no roaches in it or nothing.
Bruh. What?
Ain't no roaches in it or nothing.
That's nice. Hey,
home with your bad self.
Oh, you invited me. Hey, oh, they. I'm just watching the ambulance check on this woman.
Can't let nobody see me, you feel me? I got too many ops out here.
Wait, what just happened?
Is you gonna come in the apartment or what?
I'm watching your friend fight people.
Right, what are you beating on, bro?
Everybody.
This man.
I might have to help him.
Not you help him!
I might just have to. Oh, I'm out of ammo, too.
Alright, y'all, while we waiting on Mama, because she helping my friend out here beat up on ops, I'ma just freaking call somebody.
Just the police. You good? Everything all right?
I can't do that. I forgot. I can't do that. God dang
Tim's
it.
Tim's on with that pimp suit.
Say it again. Oh, yeah.
Bro, I was about to call a stripper here. I was about to be like, nah, I can't do that. I'm streaming.
Oh yeah, you're streaming. I mean,
can't you still do it?
The stripper part is fine, but if you went to the strip club to go to the back alley or the back way, and you know all the titty be showing, then you'd be fucked.
I'd be cool, but that's crazy. I don't know. I don't know. Should I do it?
I got an outfit like this in real life.
That's lit. I wish.
You invited me to the apartment. I'm going to your apartment. I'm pulling up.
Mask and all.
Not mask and all. Do what? Coalition. I was about to call a. Strip up in my house, but you know what? We go.
I'm finna spy on somebody in the next apartment.
Cause, now I'm finna spy on the next apartment cause, I'm finna do a heist with him. I mean, I like doing CEO thing though, it's cool.
Bro, you can dead ass spy on niggas with this shit.
I'm freaking crying, okay, bro.
What you seeing? You seeing anything in there?
Alright, wait, before we do this, I need a plan. So two of us are gonna be police officers while two of us are gonna steal the car.
I don't mind being the police officer.
What just exploded?
Ray.
Yeah, he out there doing his thug thizzle, you know.
All right, so Eric, you gonna be a police officer with me?
The dash.
Mhm. All right, Vibe and Nunu.
Yeah.
I trust both of you to go get the vehicle.
Okay.
To get the, huh?
The vehicle.
You finna go? Realize that your mother is muscle.
So do you want to be a cop?
Oh, are we trying to do this again?
Yes.
Oh, it's that one from last time.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
I got a better idea. Yeah, Coalition said you should be a cop. I'm doing it.
I don't want to be a cop, and Coalition doesn't speak for me.
You gonna speak for somebody.
Oh, watch this. Watch this. Watch what happens.
Oh my God. Fine, you're not gonna be the cop.
Right.
I got a better idea though.
I already got the cop outfit, so
I need a Anubis. Where you at?
I'm right here.
You gotta join through your phone.
Okay.
This is gonna be hilarious. It probably will be hilarious.
But
I got it. All right, I got the idea. So it's gonna be can Anubis drive? Anubis can drive.
Yeah.
All right, so me and Anubis are finna go steal the, no. Me and Anubis are gonna, me and Nunu are gonna be cops.
What?
Me and Nunu are gonna be cops while Eric and Bob are finna go be, freaking dead.
You got gooched.
I'm freaking dead. All right, Eric.
Yeah.
You and Anubis switch.
How do we switch?
You go to view team and then they'll say join team. So I'll have Eric join on stealing the car.
I only see view players. What the fuck?
You don't see view team?
Oh, I see right here. There we go. Thank you. All right.
Yeah, so me and Anubis are gonna be the cops while Eric and Vibe are gonna be the ones stealing the car.
Okay.
I feel like we got this though, bro.
Yes.
So like me and you got experiences with stealing whips. Freckles, what's the word?
Bow down.
Not Coalition, like I don't agree with
join
this.
Join us.
Join us, Frex.
Yeah, Frex.
Even though we gonna
join
be
us.
Sorry, even though we gonna be doing a heist.
Pink? I'll go pink. Hold on, how do I get there? There we go. Yay.
Alright, we're waiting on y'all too.
Camo pink. Oh, and I want this one.
What's the word, Frex? How you doing?
Yeah.
Hey, don't make fun of my man bun either.
Ugly ass.
Who laughing? Who think that's funny? Eric, I know you ain't laughing.
Nah, that wasn't me.
I'm dead.
Top flight security of the world, Craig.
Not talk to
G-wagon,
I can't tonight.
G-wagon.
I'm going to bed soon, but I'll definitely join y'all
it's
next time. Bet, Frex.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, Anubis, I got an idea.
We headed to the car.
So I'ma call the police.
Okay.
Hold on.
No, we going to the cargo ship.
Yeah, isn't that where we steal the car from?
I don't even know, to be honest.
I just know we're doing
a lot of shooting.
Be careful, gang. We ain't got no lives, so if you die, you die.
Because I was doing this with Newbie, and he was getting murked.
Yeah, we're doing, not the casino heist, we're doing the like regular
prison
heist.
Break.
Prison break.
Oh, RIP is crazy. Why
yeah,
would
I told you
say that.
That's
I
why
told you because the heist is insane.
The heist is kind of insane, but we be cool though. We got Eric. All right, Anubis, let me know when you see the car.
All right.
Make sure you use your. We only got pistols, so. Your aim gotta be precise with it.
Yeah.
It should be pulling up though.
He got good ass aim.
I can tell, man.
So you want me to shoot the cops?
Yeah, we gotta shoot the cops out the car.
Hey,
I got him!
I'll be popping niggas in a second.
No.
Did you see that?
That's why they call me the Hitman, you know?
That was crazy. Alright, Anubis, come on.
Alright.
Now, gotta, are you Hitman 1?
Now we gotta lose him.
Hitman 3.
Boy, they call me John Wick.
Cause I'm not the piss or the shit.
Oh my god. You saw them hit my G-Wagon?
Yeah.
All the good.
They dead.
Oh, bro, we is cornered. I can do this.
How do you hit your G-Wagon and end up dying?
You know?
Ooh.
Good money for the G-Wagon.
I can tell. I don't like the way they look on the game, but in real life, yeah.
Oh yeah, for sure. In real life, I wouldn't have a G-Wagon.
Let's go, I lost them.
Repairs alone.
All right.
I don't know, I still... I want either,
Yeah, Coalition, I'm like, bruh, I'm telling you, I'm OG at losing cops.
Or a Range Rover.
I don't
Ooh,
know.
I
guess. I don't know, man. I guess it's not in my blood. It's in my skin tone.
Bro, what?
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
You don't gotta go that way.
Okay, all right, listen. Okay. I will be back. I gotta get something.
Okay, now you be good. Just stay in the car.
In this turn?
I can go get it. It ain't that difficult.
Yeah, that turn.
Okay.
No, I would have went the subway across from your apartment. Yeah, facts. Freckles, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it, gang. Yeah, hope you enjoy your ad previewing and emotes. Wait, do we gotta pull up in? Oh no.
What?
I gotta wait for Anubis.
Why? Cause he's still running from the cops?
No, cause we have to go. We have to pull up by the police station in the cruiser.
Oh. Wow.
But nowhere. I think he'll be back in time. All you gotta do is just come back and pull up.
I put my shiesty mask on. You gotta drive up more. Never mind.
Okay. I need to drive up more. I didn't mean to.
It's fine. You can just go ahead. Let me pull up my guns with the suppressor. Hold on.
Pulling out the gun.
All right.
Which container though? Oh, it's not the right. The container's this way.
Yeah, but we gotta enter this way.
Oh. Got him.
Yeah. But it's more up here.
Intense.
Yeah, cause it's more of a...
I'm behind you. I'm running. I'm just gonna run.
Don't go too far ahead, cause there's more of them.
I know. How is this
worst case
running?
Scenario? You hold the triangle. I don't even think that could work for real.
Behind me.
It does work! Oh, but dang it.
Yeah, it's too many of them up there. Just stay behind me.
Okay.
I'll take the hits.
I even know that worked. That's crazy. Alright, just press R2.
And any...
Alright, there you go. The crazy thing is, I learned you something. Yeah, but the crazy thing is, I still have to wait on him anyway. I don't think he's gonna be that long though.
Why they keep making me?
But I think we might have to re-steal up. Yeah, we gotta re-steal the cruiser. God dang it.
You know what, fuck it, I'm gonna pull out the MK.
The MK.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't want to start a fight with them. So we're supposed to sneak on.
But how we gonna do that if they?
Oh, noobies, you back?
The only way on there is up there.
We can't climb something to get on there. Like, there's a ladder right here.
I didn't even know he was back.
I guess we're going to like shoot them with suppressed bullets and.
I don't think he's
officially back, but I'm just gonna let him press on. Noobs, I don't know if you can hear me, but if you can hear me, dog. All right, look. So we messed up the first time.
Hold on, I got it.
But we got this time. Trust me.
I'm about to shoot them in this car.
Don't.
Right here. We waiting on the cops.
Oh, he saw me.
God damn it. Is he still up there? All right, fuck it.
Yeah.
Just stay behind me. Shoot the other nigga. God damn. Shoot, I'm about to die.
Anubis, get in the car. Did you shoot the tire?
Yeah,
I didn't.
Stairs.
I shouldn't have shot the tire. Wait, I did. I shot the tire.
Oh, we can go up here.
Yeah.
Oh, dog. I'm stupid, gang. I can't believe I shot the tire.
That way we have time to heal and shit.
Not you using the musical notes. The damn. Yeah, I messed up that time.
Oh, we're going up far. Somebody talking about disemboweling me. I'm just trying to heal. I don't got no snacks.
You said what?
Yeah, they said I will disembowel you. That's what they said.
Disembowel? Ew. Uh-huh.
That's crazy.
Uh-huh. Ew, that's disgusting.
We're like the pink thug bandits.
Oh, me.
Pink thug bandits.
Yeah, we got pink,
Y'all already know. Man, so.
You see that?
I think we going the wrong way.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
Oh no!
God dang it! I was close to losing the cops.
They're shooting me. I found a parachute though.
It's all about you, Pearl.
Where you go? What the?
I circled because they were shooting me.
You circled all the way around?
Yeah.
Oh, where you find the parachute at?
It was on this. It was just there. I picked it up.
Shade.
What's
going on, man?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
What do you think?
We gotta go back down there. We gotta go all the way.
Wait, Shay, what'd you say? Oh, you want to go see your mom? That's lit.
That's beautiful.
Ooh, I was not trying to do that.
Dang, we cannot lose these cops on this car because we lost the tire.
Y'all still trying to lose the cop?
Yeah, because the first time we had it done successfully, but this time I'm trying to do it.
I'm like one shot, by the way.
Oh, you heal up.
How do I heal up? I don't got none of that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, damn.
Hold on, I'm going to steal another car, Anubis. I died.
They both died. Never mind, they both died.
I got gunshotted.
I feel like we should have been the cops.
Okay, hold on. First off,
I don't think we can.
First off,
I cannot.
We did well last time. And even Coalition insinuated you should be a cop.
What do you mean we did well last time? We did not do well last time.
We did do well last time. Me and Anubis lost the cops. I was only four people. We trying to get this done quick.
Just trying to make some quick money, you know?
On
God. You try to put me on the block, and I ain't going on the block.
I wouldn't be dead weight because I wouldn't be doing anything. I'm dead weight because I'm a level 40.
Understandable.
I'm like level...
Yeah. That nigga, I think you're level,
I think you're level 12.
Okay. What are we doing?
You are... Yeah, you level 15. She's level 15.
Okay, I'm just gonna go in guns blazing, fuck it.
Going in guns blazing.
I'm sorry, yeah, good luck on that one. Alright.
Well, I mean, I gotta suppress the gun, so, you know. If I shoot these first two dudes quickly, then I should.
Just try to get all headshots.
Okay.
Up oh, and they caught me.
I'm on a boat.
All right, stay back.
I'm on
stay
a
back.
Boat. Back.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
We can do this. We got this.
You boy. We have to get on to the other side. Check,
not
check
even
for the side.
Watch us struggle.
Keep running with me. Just keep running straight down. Run with me.
It's gonna be people coming out the sides, though. That's
fine.
Why don't you just watch the stream, Anubis?
Just keep moving.
No, you don't got Twitch.
Are you with me?
I'm right behind you.
Yeah.
Look, is Anubis
right
there?
Right there. Kill him.
Hey, yo, Anubis, you there?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you there. Okay, cool.
I was eating.
This way, then.
Are you eating? All right,
don't go ahead yet.
I already went.
I got stuck. Oh, okay.
I'm right here.
I had got stuck.
Oh!
Get him.
Behind me.
Oh, behind you?
Okay. Uh-huh. Cargo's right here.
What am I doing?
Wait, hold on.
Cargo's right here. Where is it? Oh no, where is it?
Oh, it's up there.
Yeah. How do we get up
Can
there?
Can I kick him? Are we just gonna chill with a dead cop in the car?
Yep.
I'm crying.
Maybe we did have to parachute.
Hold on, let me see if it's a...
Can we really not kick this man out the car?
You found something?
Oh shoot, we can climb these containers. I forgot.
Okay. I'm climbing.
Wait, who the fuck shooting me?
I don't know, but they ain't gonna get it.
Oh, there we go.
I'm freaking crying. You good, Anubis?
Over here.
Yeah.
Wrong one. My fault. I meant Ray. Are you good?
I'm coming.
I'll take that as a no.
All right. Who am I getting shot by? Oh.
Oh my God! These cops are crazy this time.
Which one is it?
I don't know. I can't even get. I don't know how you. Okay, I jumped.
God dang it!
Ooh. You found it.
Even in a freaking vehicle, even in a vehicle that has no shot tires this time.
We got it.
I still can't lose them. You got the car?
Whew. Yeah.
All right, y'all just go ahead and get up out of there. Me and Anubis are still trying to lose cops. I know, Ace. It's crazy, dog. No.
Oh, yeah,
no. Pull back.
Okay. Now we are here.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, the chase still continues. God dang it.
Keep going. I got anyone who's chasing us down. All
right. This snow is fucking me up. I'm not gonna lie.
Don't worry about it.
Why is there snow?
Ah, he got stuck.
Oh.
Duck your head. Never mind.
Just duck him?
What?
I'm looking. Anybody?
Never mind. We don't
got to. I think we can lose them.
Oh, they're behind us. They're ahead of us.
Turn.
Nah, damn, nigga, move.
Yeah, just keep going. I got him.
Let's do this. We can do this. But this snow isn't making things easy. It is not, bro. This snow is difficult as a mug to drive in.
Just keep going.
Anubis, oh my God. Ray, are you good? Ooh. Oh my god, we are so close. Come on.
Oh, now the cops are after us.
Oh my
god. Let's go. We got it.
That's it. That's it. That's it. That's one of them.
Oh my
god.
Don't
let us. Don't die. Don't die.
Go, 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 go.
I'm shooting. I'm shooting.
I can lose the cops. Yeah, that's no problem. But.
Okay.
So, yeah,
we need to lose them because I'm one shot. I'm healing.
All right.
Okay.
All right, Anubis, just stay in the car. I got this.
All right.
Actually, I think you can come with me.
See how quick we almost lost
him? Actually,
yeah, no, there's one ahead of us in the car.
I can't believe this cop is just still. Wait, put your weapon away. Put the gun. Put your gun away.
Yeah, that's why.
They're behind us. Go, 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 go.
Fuck, it's a cop right there. Fuck it.
What's going on,
you gotta
y'all?
Go, you gotta go.
Hey, what's up, Davis? All right, I'm about to walk in. Yo, what's cracking, guys? What's cracking, guys?
Hurry up and protect us somehow. I don't know what y'all supposed to do as cops, but hurry up.
All right, hold on. We still stealing the schedule. Donut hour. It is donut hour. Everybody's trying to eat. All right, I got the schedule. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
We about to lose the cops, though, so we straight on that.
Okay. I bet.
Well, they're right behind us. Go, 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 go.
Just keep shooting.
All right, y'all. We was only stopping in for a quick minute. You know them donuts was hitting. All right. We'll see you later, everybody, next week.
I'm trying to drive as fast as possible.
Yeah, y'all enjoying y'all.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They trying to
Yo.
Kill us.
Anubis, 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 why did you, Anubis, why did you drop the body outside?
Listen, 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 he'll get
Come on,
out.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm the driver.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Just drive to the underpass. Straight.
Where are we supposed to even be going?
Oh my god, Anubis, you
wild.
Yeah, we gotta lose the cops before they tell us the destination.
Not you dump the body right in front of them.
Okay, I know a little alley. Okay.
Yeah,
I'm like, they super distracted because the fact they did not just see his body just slump to the outside when you dragged
it. I think we lost them too.
That is insane.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Y'all should take the Anubis and give this to Homicide.
Yep.
Y'all gonna take
All right,
the
we're headed to the destination.
Alright, bet. Me and Anubis done. We finna light this car up on fire.
Oh my gosh, man.
Good golly. Are we gonna have a car to bring back?
What, the police cruiser?
No, we're talking about us. Oh, I mean, they're still on us.
They can still repair the car.
You said they still own us.
Yeah, I saw one.
Alright, hold up, Anubis. I got this.
Oh, the red dots.
Yeah.
I ain't worried about them, it was just the cops. I should have let you drive because I had sticky bombs I put it through.
We would have died, sir. Losing the cops? Never.
I want to see, actually.
Down straight. I'm the fighter, the flight or fight. Thing. I'm the fight.
All right, let's go.
Fight me.
All right.
I ain't running nowhere. I don't got
bro,
the stamina.
How long do we have to drive?
All right, we're taking. Not Snake Way. That's the longest fucking drive in the world. Snake Way.
Oh my god.
Hell no, I ain't gonna walk no million miles. I might as well just drop. I might as well jump to hell.
Are you sure we almost there?
Yeah,
I'll go fight Cell and Frieza rather before walking Snake Way.
Are y'all done with what y'all was supposed to be doing?
Yeah, we're taking the schedule to the planning room right now.
Hi.
And that's not gonna take us long.
How we get done at the same time?
We got further than we ever did.
Hey, at least we got it done.
Alright, let me see if I can just pop that.
Yeah, I think you can hop in the lobby. I mean, yeah, we're not in the lobby anymore, but yeah, you can hop in the lobby, though.
We still technically in there. It's just doing missions.
Yeah.
I can't turn on the radio.
Okay.
I was trying to play some music, but it's not letting me.
Coalition! Oh, Freckles, thank you for the gifted sub, fam. I appreciate it. If I got any mods in the check, and y'all give a shout out to Frex.
Did you just turn the radio on?
Yeah.
Oh, so I just can't.
Thank you. Thank you for the love, OG. I appreciate you.
What you trying to listen to? Old school radio? Something?
Go ahead and put that space song. Put that space station.
Coalition, enjoy your app reviewing and emotes, my dog.
There we go.
I think we can pull this.
Funky.
I think we whoop this car in the garage, can we?
Unless you. I don't know if you bought it.
No. This was for the mission.
Oh, okay.
All right, so we waiting on y'all. All
right, oh, we're dropping it off. Back and forth.
Hey. As we you go.
Don't talk to me like that. I'd uppercut you.
We did it, Anubis.
Yes, we did it.
We the best fake policeman out there.
Now I'm gonna call my cop. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, cause I don't feel like drifting.
What?
Hey, platinum. I deserve an Oscar for that.
Not Oscar. Yeah. No, dude, emo's gang.
Uh-huh.
Are you not you got emotes in your?
Yeah, I got emotes in my thing.
What should I eat, y'all?
Shout out to New for my
steak
emotes.
Or a roast.
Shay, tell New thank you for my emotes.
Steak.
I don't even think Shay heard me. Wait, you heard what I said?
No, what did you
say? I said, tell New thank you for my emotes.
You hear me, Vi?
No, what did you say?
What kind of steak?
You said
not to get shot in the meantime.
What kind of steak?
What do you mean, what kind of steak?
You said steak or roast.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, what kind of steak is it?
Yeah, what kind of
like
steak?
Cut? I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I'm dead.
I think it's T-bone.
Okay.
Why do I always get golden? Yeah, it was lit. Yo, these emotes, Frex. I love the Nezuko one. Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, the most is fire, though. And then in every mission, Vibe, I always get the bronze.
Not always. Don't do that.
It is. The last two missions we done, you got bronze.
Last two, but the first one, I got platinum. Don't.
Yeah, in the actual high school, you had platinum.
Go.
Are you listening to the music too, Freckles? Because I'm over here jamming.
I'm dead. All right, I'm inviting y'all back.
It makes me want to do a belly dance.
We got the fourth one down, and then we'll actually move on to the real heist.
I'm high as fuck. You really want me to do a job right now?
Yep.
Well, it's gonna take.
You're not gonna be high when you get in.
I'm sorry. Yeah, you ain't gonna be high once we do this heist.
That's what all I'm right. waiting for.
I'm sure like this heist is gonna take multiple tries. I feel that. Oh yeah, with these emotes, and then Anubis's emote.
Which one?
The Harlem.
Oh wait, I wasn't ready. I didn't.
Or Charlotte.
I didn't upgrade my ammo.
Oh yeah, I also got a know you with the Uno reverse. City Hall team and the mansion team. Half the team has to take out some lawyers outside City Hall and bring back their disposition. Other half has to silently dispatch Rothkowski's business partner and his guards.
So what?
Are we staying with the group that we did last time?
Do you want to switch up?
It don't matter.
Okay, you go back with Bob. Anubis, you with me.
Alright. Okay.
Athena!
Bruh, you're funny.
Are we going with the suits?
I feel like we should.
One, I cannot move, and two, bye.
Oh, wait, hold on, let me see what this is.
My feet hurt. I'm not finna stand up. Girl, get out my room. This close mask. The door.
No. Yeah, no, we gonna change the mask.
Are we going with the pink,
I'm going business. I'm going business, and I'm going buy it.
Are we going with
I don't know about you, Noobs, but I'm changing my stuff.
He said the monkey man?
Photography.
Are we going with the
Vibe, how are your photography skills?
I was going incognito just to make all a sleek fit, you know what I'm saying?
No,
yeah.
And then not me and Anubis taking out lawyers. Why come into someone saying monkey man? You know,
mask
skull. Oh God.
And wait, what?
Yeah, we ready.
What are you talking about, DJ? Photography is a code word. What are you talking about, coalition?
No, you said your Instagram name was what?
The same, Chief Vibe. Chief Vibe on everything. Whoa.
DJ, what you trying to tell me, dog?
Except
I'm lost.
Twitter's the vibe chief. Oh, I got heels on? Oh, we mean business.
Another term for sniping. Sniping. Oh, okay. Also on the ad. Oh, my bad, DJ.
Okay, go to the outlook. Okay.
Go to the ladder at a vantage point.
That's your car.
All right, Anubis, you ready for this?
Uh-huh.
Do it. Oh yeah, okay, I definitely brought the right person for this mission. Cause if we got a snipe, Anubis got that aim, dog.
Oh yeah, he got that aim for sure.
Is this you, the onion? Oh no, I see it.
Anubis has a photography degree. He does. Huh? Anubis. Oh, man!
I think he wants to meet Ocelot.
We is not gonna do this right now.
Yeah, sniping, that's not me, but up close, yeah. You.
Oh, me, I got you, okay.
Up close, you better be ready for them dots at your head.
This is not what I wanted.
So we legit gotta pull out the sniper rifles?
Hey, YG.
Now I'm a real one.
Okay,
I want a bag hand, you nigga.
Yeah, well.
You know how many Crips listening to YG?
Wait for prosecutors
to
arrive.
No, a real one, no, a real one.
I'm dead, bro.
Probably on the belt.
That's what Nipsey said.
Alright, Anubis, you got that aim ready?
Yeah.
I put the mask on.
All the bitches love me.
Great minds think alike, you feel me?
Alright, on three, you ready?
Alright.
Mm-hmm. I would plug
one,
in my charger, but...
two, three.
You ain't gotta plug in your charger.
I got this
crap.
Heater
I got
plugged
it.
Up. And...
okay, we good. But crap, now we gotta go get that disposition.
Alright.
Alright, we gotta get back in the car.
Alright.
Do we gotta kill this dude, or?
I think so.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
I hit.
So are we gonna go in and see?
Alright, Noobs, let me know when you're here.
Yep, hold up.
So...
well, you said you went the wrong way.
Yeah.
Do you have a sniper?
I'm coming the right way.
Okay.
I do. I got
can
a quiet one, too.
Can you get him from here?
I'm kind of getting shot at.
Yep. Oh, shit.
No, because he...
Oh, you jumped down, too?
He's sitting on the side where we're not standing on, so...
Where?
We actually got to go up and get him.
Do you want me to... We can drive by.
Oof. All right, I'm gonna pull you up right here. Get the can we pick it up?
I'm good at being sneaky. So
I think. No, no. Oh shit!
Okay.
No.
All right,
get it real fast.
That way we can pull up.
Ah, shit! No.
God dang it! All right, I'm back.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
And one of your buddies was saying "Monkey Man," and I'm still dying over it. I'm
thinking
crying.
I thought
we got caught.
No, we got bad.
Would be to clear them out, then grab it.
Oh, you right, because we can use our weapons.
Yeah, like clear them out and then we can get it.
Say less. I already know how to do that.
I forgot I can watch y'all do yours while we doing ours.
That's why I'm on the stream.
I'm dead, bro. Alright, somebody press R2.
Cause nigga, I'm a real one.
I don't even know who said Monkey Man. I think that was right.
Was me.
No, Eric, that was you. It was Eric.
Oh.
Somebody said
you thought you said Monkey Man.
I said Master.
It's not. Not the Uzi.
Uzi.
Uzi still
not
got
very
me.
Uzi.
It's not Uzi at all.
Do
we gotta take them back out? We do gotta take them back out.
Oh, now I got a sniper rifle.
Wait, why is my car all the way back there?
But don't go sniping just yet.
I appreciate you. What do you appreciate me for, DJ?
But if we can we snipe him?
We can't snipe him from right here because he on that side and like he's like all the way in the middle. Yeah.
This side?
Is that a problem? Y'all are.
No, he's on that side, but we can't get to him because
I redeemed Sing Mo. You did it again.
He's on the balcony. Like,
oh my God, DJ! I told you I pay you back.
So we have to go.
I can't do it in stressful moments. This is not how that works. I cannot do Sing Mo in stressful moments.
I'm gonna see if I can walk this way.
I'm right here.
Oh, there's cameras.
All right. All right, Anubis, let's take out these prosecutors once again. All right.
I got the one at the top.
You got the one on top, I got the one on the bottom. You ready?
Yep.
One, two, three.
Are you
dang it. I did
I'm
it way too
to
late.
Take the camera out.
That's all good.
Yeah.
I got you.
The target's running right now.
Oh!
They're shooting at me. I shouldn't have did it. They shoot
down. Alright, I'm going for the car.
Alright.
He's not that far. He's still there.
It says he's
okay,
running.
Pull up on him. You pull up on him.
I got you, Anubis.
Take these dudes out.
Here.
Alright then.
I got an idea.
I gotta hide, you hit me with the car.
Where?
Put my health down really bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, go ahead and heal up.
No, it's all good.
I died.
Ow!
I died. Because we don't know how to snipe this fool.
Understandable. It took us a minute to try to snipe the prosecutors.
It's cause he on the balcony, like, just like in the middle of the balcony. So like
he just chilling on the balcony.
We can't get an angle on him.
I'm gonna have to change sing mode to something else. I might have to change it. Just sing a song. Oh my God.
Sing a song. Sing out loud. Sing out strong.
I hate y'all.
Alright, we got
your
it.
Your mama used to sing that to you all the time when you little. Come on now.
Okay, first off. You know what? I can sing this. She already know what I'm about to sing.
You know, you wanna just go in there shooting everybody?
But it literally said not to let the guard.
Vibing Eric's target. Holy shit.
I mean,
wait.
We already know he's gonna run. So.
Is that him right there? I wanna shoot right
here. No, he's the dot with the
He's a butterfly in the sky.
He's just a regular red dot. They the dot with the little hole in it.
But I'm looking at this light right here. Oh, all right.
I think if we do it at the same time, I think we could lose cops or not get cops on us.
I don't know.
I think we might mess up though.
Man, we got this.
I mean, no, you got. I'm already legit, I'm gonna mess up.
Right, in here.
I'm shooting. Nope, that's not him.
All right, putting them sights on them.
All right, you got the top. I got the bottom.
Top. Yep.
I'm pulling up.
One, two, three.
I'm grabbing the car and I'm pulling up.
He coming this way.
Dang it! Still got the cops. Okay, say
less. Kill him. I'm pulling up.
All right. I'm gonna make sure not to hit you with the car this time.
All right.
Oh my God! The fact I landed on that took my health.
Are you good? You need me to come in?
No.
Alright, I'm getting the car, Anubis.
I don't get out of this elevator.
Alright. You took an elevator?
No, I said
we gotta leave the ladder.
Okay, hurry up.
Oh, you got the bike. Alright, cool.
Can you?
Oh my God.
Oh, I see you. Okay, I'm gonna meet you.
It's crazy down here, Anubis.
Yeah, just meet me.
Alright.
Okay.
Hold on, wait.
I'm a W hitman.
All right, I'm clearing them out. You can get
that
over there.
You are.
Say less. Who? Oh, God.
I feel like gloves would have made this better. So they wouldn't know I'm black. Oh, never mind.
That's crazy.
I can see my face.
Okay, I see you.
So Anubis, I got some good news and I got some bad news.
What's the bad news?
I'm stuck. No!
No! The moment I got out the car, they folded me. Oh man, we did it.
I'm sorry, I got stuck in it. I tried to get out the car, and they shot me straight in my head.
You're gonna make me take some shots.
You might need to. Not you driving a car in the field. I tried not to.
We did it.
I drank all mine the other day.
You really might just need to, because I swear to God.
Oh, and goodness, he did it. We even pulled off. He went in there, been an assassin, and I'm the getaway driver.
Mm-hmm.
I guess they want to do it the same way.
Yeah. They literally just let just
all right, the Anubis, I got an idea.
Alright.
So we just going to do it from up top.
I waited till you got close to the car.
Yeah, so I'll let you stay on the roof and blow him up, and I'll just go ahead and go and go get it.
Perfect.
I'm going to grab my car. You go ahead and go.
Alright.
And then I'm gonna meet you down the block.
Alright, but yeah. I'm gonna have to take this ladder, because ain't no way I'm gonna keep jumping.
Okay.
Hold on.
Uncle, I'm gonna see if I can do it more sneaky this time.
You said more easier?
More sneaky.
Oh, okay. Be sneaky then.
Alright, Anubis, you ready?
Alright, I'm going down the block. Are they already shooting at you?
No, that was me.
Oh my gosh. That's
and he died. I'm crying.
No, I shot him in the head.
Alright, I'm down the street.
Is that the camera?
I don't know where the camera is at. Really so.
All right.
You top and bottom. Pause.
One, two, three. All right.
Not gonna lie.
He's still alive.
What?
I got him.
All right.
Make
you
sure
stay...
he's dead.
Yes, he is dead. All right, Anubis, you stay up here and blow him up. I'll go down.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Ain't nobody else seen me. Let's go.
Okay. I'm right here.
Give me the green light and I'll go in.
All right. Getting
I'm
some
out the regular way.
Up.
I'm right here.
Done.
All right. Or whichever way you can. Last time.
Bro, nobody even know he dead. All
right, I'm going in.
Oh. All right. That's a lot, but you should be able to do
all
this.
All the red dots just disappeared, too.
I got it.
All right, hurry up.
I'm trying.
Went the wrong way.
All right.
I don't know where you are.
All right, just jump off and I'll come get you. Or are you gonna use your bike?
I can get on the bike.
All right, bet. I'm gonna try to lose him.
All right, here we go.
Oh shit.
Ooh,
oh, yeah,
you good?
Definitely a W hitman.
There's some police over here.
Oh, come on, the parliament.
Hold on, Lucas. I'm coming to get you, gang.
All right.
Hey.
Look on the map.
Like.
No, I miss my brother.
Yeah.
Oh, they right here.
Oh, never mind. I'm steal a car.
Like. No, I'm right here. I'm right here. Oh, did you already steal it?
Oh,
I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here.
All
right.
Oh, don't forget to call your car back.
I don't think you can call your car back in the mission.
Yeah, you can.
You can?
I know.
Uh-huh. I've been doing it this whole time.
That's weird. Not your mechanics.
I mean,
helping
you. Not requesting it, but you can have it taken back.
Oh, okay. I'm saying, because I'm still going crazy. Mama said she would never bury her baby.
I went in there smooth.
Oh boy, these cops is crazy right now.
Not gonna lie, I had to
please
shoot.
Please tell me they didn't catch me. Please tell me they didn't catch
people,
me. Please tell me they didn't
but,
catch me.
You know, nobody seen it, so.
True, you did go in there sneaky than a motherfucker.
Oh my God, please lose them, lose them. I'm
two
doing
of them
my
had
best.
They back turned, so that was an easy target.
Please don't drive in here. Please don't drive in here. He's driving in here.
One of them, I really didn't have to shoot, but I just shot him just because.
God dang it, I was close.
He seen me last time.
God,
so
I hate these cops. They're so persistent.
There you go. We nice and parked. Yeah. We can just enjoy the parliament while we wait.
That's wild.
That was crazy.
Wild. That just happened.
That was crazy.
Cole Hummer.
They over there trying
it.
To lose the cops. They're going to be a minute.
Okay, we not gonna be a minute.
That's like.
So like, don't just test my abilities on losing cops. And she doesn't even hear us. Yeah, that was wild, Ace. Somebody clip that.
Why he taking a picture of us? Why he taking a picture of us?
Who?
This fool. Yeah, move your ass.
Let's go. We did.
Go.
Don't pull the cops on us. We just got free.
I'm sorry. Where your mask off?
I don't know. It came off.
I don't think I got that.
Wanna have a snowball fight while we wait?
I don't got a clip maker. I wish I did.
Childish.
Yeah, I gotta put one on there.
Bob, you should stream too.
I should stream right now?
Yeah. I mean, you don't have to. I was just saying. Almost threw that at them. They keep trying to throw it at the.
Second that. Coalition said he second that motion.
That I should stream?
I've heard it.
The snowball in your shirt on accident.
Ace, where you at? I need a fifth.
We can't even get it. We supposed to come for the
bunch of people. Peace.
Deposition to the planning room.
Oh,
we can't even get in there.
Yeah, we gotta wait for them.
It's a smackdown.
It's decided. Okay.
We gotta wait for them to deliver it.
Oh my God.
Well, I guess I'll just start my stream.
Okay. Yeah. Coalition said it's decided.
Yeah.
All right, we got the deposition.
Oh wait, it let me in.
Yeah, we got it.
Oh, never mind.
There we go. Now it's closed. I was like, what? How?
We got it. I'm a bronze.
The goat.
You're silver. Fuck out of here.
Silver.
There
we go. Perfect.
I deserve platinum for what I did.
This is bullshit. This is just straight bullshit.
I went in there smoother than lube.
Wow.
Hey, yo.
Wow.
Relax. Coalition, thank you. Rigged. This mug is rigged. Not you drinking wine, Anubis drinking whiskey, and we just chilling on the couch. Yeah, to be fair, like, I think I deserve bronze because I was like, I was messing us up.
Your chest.
Who, me? Oh yeah, I got shot.
Okay, y'all, I started my stream. Everybody happy? Okay,
not the dog shit bookie. Yes, we are happy, mommy. You, thank you. You're welcome.
How much money I got?
All right, it's time to start the heist.
Start what heist?
We're starting the heist now. It's the finale.
Been doing this.
The actual heist.
Yeah, the actual heist now.
We've been doing this whole time.
We've been doing setups to start the heist.
Not gonna lie, y'all. I'm finna be trash doing this heist.
Oh,
you'll be good.
Like, better not.
You'll be good. You got it.
You can't be any worse than me.
I'm telling you, you cannot be worse than me. And Shade is better than me. Look, levels don't matter when it comes to heist.
Thank you, Anubis.
This man, bro, you just butt naked in GTA right now.
I have no money.
You ain't got no home.
I have no money.
All right, Anubis, we waiting on you. We waiting on you.
Oh, my bad. I'm
about to throw hands.
Yeah, we definitely not breaking out your daddy. This ain't your daddy.
But freaking, oh my God, shut up. We know that's not my father.
I'm just saying that ain't your daddy.
Oh, God. He ain't got no home, right, Anubis? I mean, not Anubis. Not right, Shay. You ain't got no house.
He ain't got no money.
He ain't got no apartment.
Shit.
Bro, what are you living on right now?
Jay, what's good? I'm so glad you're streaming. You are Mafia. Whatever event watch the chaos. Yes, chaotic.
You only have 2 mil?
Yes.
That means you could just. I'm dead.
Not gonna lie, I'm finna eat this dry cereal.
No money.
Bro, literally, this is the first time seeing Anubis' face without his mask.
Oh, me. Damn, sir, what happened to your face? What happened to your face, son?
Get off me, bro. Not his character living in the car. Guaranteed shit about to pop off. Oh, God.
I just got.
Why are you talking about my face? What's wrong with my face?
So I'm trying to be up late. I don't have no water, Anubis. I need to go get some.
No, it's all good. Take your time.
I don't even think he got a car. Do you got a car at least?
He said he got no car, he got no home, he got no money.
No money.
But he said he got 2 mil. So how he ain't got no money?
He ain't got no money.
Because I am just starting the game, so I have no money. That's all the money I have.
Two mil is enough to get you on your feet, though.
Oh, God. Two mil is enough to get you in a house.
Been out for years. Look, there's someone in my chat now.
Where do I go to do these things?
There's
someone
in
my chat now who says that they haven't even done the first heist since they got the game, and that was over years ago. All right,
so look, I'm going to lower everyone down to 15, but this is what we're going to do. The lowest levels will get the highest, while the upper levels will just get something.
Just put mine at 5.
First of all, I better get
all the lowest can be 15.
Because
I'm your mother.
So you cool with us being you said where do you buy a house?
Yes.
Demolition?
Oh. Okay, wait. Okay, so we all got roles. So there's the prisoner, the pilot, the prison officer, and the demolition.
Ooh, I'm going to be the prisoner.
All right. Eric, you say you want to be the prisoner?
Yeah.
He said that so fast.
I got an idea. Okay. Since I believe you're better at explosions, I'm gonna let you be demolition.
Me?
Yes.
But do you know who's the best at explosions?
Anubis, but you know what? I trust her this time.
But do you know who's even better at explosions?
You.
Oh yeah, they're supposed to be battling.
Who? Okay, Shay.
Wait.
I ain't finished getting y'all cuts yet. Okay, so I'll be the pilot, which means I'll have to fly. You're a demolition, so that means you're gonna have to intercept the scheduled prison bus. You have to destroy the bus and then regroup. And Eric will be the prisoner while Anubis is the prisoner officer. So you two are going to be with each other.
All right, babe. All
right.
Okay, we'll try it this way.
Okay, so yeah, we'll try it this way first, and if it doesn't work, we'll all switch around.
If it doesn't work, I'm prisoner.
You're not going to be prisoner. Not okay.
Why is everybody so excited for jail? Not going to lie, newbie.
Okay, Eric, you cool with me and you being the lowest percentage?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, so I will increase.
Let me know when you want me to ready.
So I'll increase y'all to 30%, but who's going to get the, y'all both going to get
35%. They playing, I need my cut, pimp. I'm trying to tell you.
Man, y'all got 35%.
I'm reading my chat. Can I read? Y'all wanted me to stream. I can't read my chat.
I'm freaking dead. I mean, we wait on you to ready up too.
I just told you, let me know when you were ready for me. You're ready.
We're ready.
Okay.
Don't cry. All right.
If you the prisoner, they're going to give you a hard time.
Look at him. He's ready for prison.
Not going to lie. I kind of like my fit.
Look at Eric.
Yeah, he ready as well.
He's ready.
Let's get it.
Hold on.
Oh my god. Woo! Man's in strength.
Let's get it.
Hold on, sweetheart.
Bro, he is ready, bro. He got the face test and everything. He's ready for this.
Why I look so goddamn buff, boy?
I don't know. Demolition is the heaviest job.
No, but I'm gonna do it sexy like. What are you talking about?
Why do I have a tank top on and I don't need that?
This man said he want to be a shirtless. He trying to be a shirtless prisoner.
Yeah.
Alright, Anubis. We're waiting on you for your fit change.
I look like I don't.
Why doesn't let me change my fit?
Really?
Yeah, he's the prison officer. He can't change his fit.
I mean, prison officers are different.
I look like I done did something.
Man, look, you look like you stole cereal.
I hope I
thank you for that.
You said what?
I had to thank you for that.
You said I thank you for that.
I had to shank you for that.
Oh, shank, I'm dead.
I got purple booty cheeks, y'all.
Who am I going with?
Purple what? You going with Anubis.
Purple booty cheeks.
I'm crying.
Wait a minute, that means my truck's on the other side. Hold on.
All right, I'll see everybody later. We'll get this mission going and let's get it started. Good luck to everybody. Make sure you guys do a very good job. I would have left you with the flying job, but I don't think flying is in your suit.
So where am I supposed to go?
You're supposed to intercept the prison bus and destroy it.
I thought she was the one driving.
Do you have any explosives on you?
I think so. Yeah, I have a rocket launcher for a gun.
Do you have like grenades, sticky bombs?
No.
Okay then. Yeah, the rocket launcher will probably do. You have to get out the car though and destroy it.
Yeah, I figured I was gonna have to. Why is everybody driving so fucking crazy?
What are you talking about? Oh, you're in traffic. Operation Prison Break is a go. Yes, sir. Let's do this.
Look at it.
Or in the favorite words of my favorite person. Let's do it.
Nigga, it's snowing. Right. Tell Jay. Come on now. Come on, bro. This is supposed to be California. Tell him they don't fucking snow.
What are you talking about? I had nothing to do with this.
Why are you yelling?
You said me.
No, you sensitive.
All right, bro.
Ain't nobody else said nothing.
All right, whatever.
I was just listening.
Yeah, I'm
you know what I'm saying? Right. Like,
I just want to get a house. That's all.
Are you buying one?
I don't know where to go.
Go on to
go on to your phone.
What button is that again?
Up and D-pad. Who's laughing, bro?
They gave me the hardest job.
What, demolition? That's not the hardest job. Being a pilot sucks.
I think finding the fucking bus is probably the hardest job.
Yeah, no. But...
Oh, shit. No. Should I have followed you?
Ooh, that was sense? Close.
I'm...
I have no idea.
Yeah, I suck at flying.
We know that.
No, but I legit suck at flying this time.
Our first time together, we died.
You talk about me flying?
Mm-hmm.
But that was me flying
pilot,
a helicopter.
The pilot is the easiest?
The pilot is not the easiest unless you know how to fly. I cannot fly a plane.
Am I going even in the right direction? Like,
this thing is fast.
Thank you.
Oh, this is yours?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. Mm-hmm. Let's I got one too. I never really drove it like that.
Bro, mm-hmm. I don't think this plane is cooperating with me.
Whoever.
This is how I drive in real life too.
Good for you. Good for you, Ace. Good for you. You know how to fly, cause I cannot fly for nothing. I think it's the altitude.
Like, you see them purposely running into me? Like, what the fuck?
Are they cops?
No.
So they're just regular civilians.
Just fucking turning their car into the wrong lane.
I mean, you know how people that are lighter than us don't know how to drive yet. For me to go all the way down to Sandy Shores Airfield in this plane. You gotta drive the bus.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Are you in
who driving the prison bus?
No, mm-hmm. They're driving the prison bus we stole. You're destroying the prison bus that's supposed to go there.
Okay, so when I find the prison bus,
you gotta blow it up.
So, how I find the prison bus?
How you find it?
Uh huh.
Ooh, it doesn't show you on the map?
No, shank, shank you
no
while
it
drive.
Just says intercept on, the scheduled prison bus. Woo! And I'm crashing the shit out of my car.
Hey, yo. It does not tell you where the prison bus is at all.
It doesn't. You see? Like, it's not. Shit.
Eric, you know how to fly, right?
You said I know how to fly?
I said, do you know how to fly?
It depends.
Nah, he left your helicopter last time for his car.
Okay, then never mind.
I'm talking about flying vehicle.
This airplane. The airplane I'm driving.
Oh, that little crop duster looking shit. Y'all know how to drive that.
I'm sure, like, yeah. Yo, what? This is not easy. I'm about to die. So I have to, so what am I supposed to do here?
I don't know, I haven't even found the bus yet.
No, there's a... I have to evade the pursuing jets. They're pursuing me right now, they're trying to kill me. Yo, that's what I'm trying to do, but they about to kill me, gang.
I gotta
wait for... I can't even reach that because I'm trying to get to the bus.
Yeah, I'm trying to freaking get out.
Okay. I just pulled up on the prison.
I had new, but you don't got your mask.
No, that's all good.
Oh, I'm about to be stuck. Not me being stuck right where I need to be.
All right, my nigga, you push me again like that. I'm ashamed.
My character all aggressive for no reason.
If you push me again, I'm going to shank you. Time to weave. Bro, I'm trying, dog. These jets are playing no games. Y'all gotta get that man's up out of there.
Wait. Do it if I have DD.
Man, forget that. Do a barrel roll.
Yeah, you have you get the helicopter to shoot the jets down.
What the fuck? What happened?
You're not supposed to be there.
I'm in handcuffs. What the fuck he shoot me for?
That's what we gotta restart.
Oh, shit.
We gotta restart because I'm not where I'm supposed to be?
What do you mean?
I told you I was searching for the prison bus, sweetie.
No, but they saying you gotta restart for what?
Yeah, because you're not supposed to be there. Not enough time. I'm not supposed to. I'm not.
Oh my god, they almost shot a missile at me, dog.
Okay, well then, I'm gonna just go die.
Wait, what?
Now we doing the.
I'm sure the mission is still going good as we planned.
How? When I have not found one prison bus ever. I don't even think I'm in the right area.
I think it might have to be after. After they get them out.
I'm at the
prison. All I know is I'm in prison with a gun.
I see you in the sky. If that's you flying that plane, I see you.
Yo, yes, because a jet is about to kill me.
All right, now we get in here.
I'm sure like.
I'm sure like you think this is easy?
Out
no.
Of the area.
Out of the area, huh?
Okay.
I don't see a bus.
Oh, steps right here.
The okay. Blue dot by your green health. Oh. Yeah, I'm nowhere near the bus. I'm at the prison. Oh, it's about to show up, though. It's about to show up, though.
Yeah, you can still blow it up.
Hold on.
Oh, shit, I'm in your way, my bad.
You good?
Yeah, this jet is not finna play no games, dog.
What?
Y'all got 30 seconds. It's about to show up, though.
You can just intercept it.
I am. I'm intercepting.
Okay.
Oh, we gotta walk this way.
Okay.
Yeah,
see,
be careful
no
in there.
Everything's okay.
I'm sure, like, yo, be careful. The police is about to show up and attack y'all. Oh!
We gotta go down here and collect. Oh, and I'm dead.
Oh, well, yeah. There's that.
I was about to say either he was gonna die or me because that jet almost took me.
No,
out.
You have to take a spot, then blow it up. I mean, I don't know.
Okay.
You want me to try the plane?
You said you want you to try the plane?
Yeah.
You want me to try the boat?
I'm sure like, I don't know, man. That jet almost took my life.
I still call
you
prisoner.
Try to try the boat?
You say you still call prisoner?
Mm-hmm.
I'm crying. Alright, I think I might be good. I know what to do this time.
Alright.
We know where to go this time.
I bet. I'm like, we do. Do you?
Nigga.
All you gotta do is just intercept the bus.
If you say that one more
okay.
fucking time. He's about to piss her off.
Oh, God. That's why I didn't say it again.
The big blue dot, Jay? The big blue dot?
Yeah.
Sorry, wrong J.
Wow.
I mean, I definitely call you son, so, you know?
You think that's gonna be easy to figure out?
It was a big blue dot for us.
Once you get it going, tell you where to blow up, check the map, hold on, use the map.
Wait, is it a rocket launcher or a homing launcher?
What the fuck are you talking to? You talking to me?
Yes. I mean, they both do the same thing, but one is it's a lock-on.
Grenade
one.
Launcher.
Oh, you have a grenade launcher. Oh, I'm fucked regardless. Shade, what'd you mean?
Oh, no, you're fine. Wait, how much did you pay for it?
This bitch got me paying the rent.
Well, I mean, that's actually good because you live there and you can do missions and shit.
Yeah, if you got a house, I'm like, as long as you got a bed in there, you can live there.
Yes, the blue dot. Okay, I'm going to the blue dot. the big blue dot. I'm going to the big blue dot.
Let me go.
Driving up on the big blue dot, headed to the big blue dot.
I do not see a bed anywhere.
You oh, they think I'm in here for drug dealing?
This man
no,
did not.
I done killed like five cats.
Hey, yo.
And I littered, nigga. That's why I'm in here.
And I littered.
Not I littered, dog.
That's the real crime.
That is.
It's not about nothing else he did. It's the fact that he littered.
Nah, I'm the one that kicked.
Black.
I'm the one that ran into the ring and take out Randy Orton. Yeah, that was me.
Listen.
Yeah, no, there's no bed.
This man did not buy a bed. How much is it to put a bed in there?
Woo, save myself.
What was the? Oh yeah, right here.
You can go back and renovate.
Can't tell me I ain't whipping this off. Okay, wait.
Which way do we go?
I'm about to
oh, yeah,
lose
this
it.
Way.
Get out. I'm about to lose it. Why do I have a duffel bag? Why is there just a random black woman right here?
Excuse me? Not yes.
Who the
Get back
hell?
In the car? Why?
Bro, I'm just getting bum rushed by cops.
Okay. I'm going back to my car.
Nope.
And I'm not going back to my car. We're starting this over.
What happened?
Died. Death.
Damn.
What happened?
Died.
He died.
Cop shot you.
Not mm-hmm. going to make it. I don't think I'm ever going to make it.
Are we going to make it? I believe right. in the power. You said make you pilot. All right, we can go back. We have to. Okay, so they restarted it.
Bala, dope pushes, Grove Street, OGs, come.
You
to
want me to be the prison officer?
Hmm?
You say you want me to be a prison officer?
Yeah.
Let me say this.
I mean, it will be better because we are the two highest.
Actually, wait. Let me see.
This is literally one of the hardest missions to finish, Lord Jesus.
Okay, wait.
Oh, if you think this hard, what can you do to Doomsday?
I'm like, okay, wait. I got an idea.
That's what's being told to me.
If we fail it this time, you're, mommy, you gonna be the prison officer, and I'll be the demolisher. Yeah, because I don't know, you're probably gonna have to fight a bunch of cops.
Yeah. It's like the whole prison is full of cops and they all shooting at you.
And all I gotta do is shoot them and kill them?
Yes.
Bro, I literally see niggas trying to just annihilate niggas while just shooting rockets out of my fucking
way. Alright, so Anubis wants to be the pilot next mission, so I'll let him be pilot next mission.
I'm still a prisoner. Because I don't like cops.
You made me crash my car. Shut up.
Okay. So if we fail next time, yeah, you're going to be the prison officer, because you and Eric actually work well in killing cops.
Oh, we do.
Yeah, we just murderers.
And I'll be the,
I'm catching up.
And
what
I'll be the, and I'll be demolition hack.
Oh!
What'd you do?
I'm okay. No worries.
Oh no, I'm worried.
It's a G-Wagon.
Hey, noob, I think when we get close to the officer, I think you gotta pistol whip him before he...
No!
Alright.
Take out the correction.
Please. Okay.
Every time we try to walk past him, he always.
Okay. We good.
Ah, bitch. Now what?
You blew it up.
I'm about to take him out right now. Come out, bitch.
Take out the Russian
officer. Corrections officer is dead. Steal the prison bus? How do I steal the prison bus when I knocked it over? You said wrong? No shit.
What?
What the fuck?
You told me I needed to destroy the bus, and that's what I attempted to do. And now I can't take the prison bus, so there's a fail.
Oh, you have to take the bus.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, I thought you had to destroy that mug.
You told me to destroy it. And I definitely ran it off the road.
Alright, let's go back.
You asked me to do something, and I definitely did what you told me to do.
No, that wasn't right. My fault. All right.
I just
press X. Okay, just press X. We're gonna try this again.
I said that. I'm sorry that you had said that I was supposed to take the bus. I didn't think I was supposed to. I was going to. He said demolition, destroy the bus. So I destroyed that bitch.
All right, my fault.
I'ma be joining y'all soon. Can't hear because I'm in Discord call, but I'll be there soon. Okay, Rob.
Dang, bro.
Did you say am I sure that I destroyed it? Yes.
Was there a single tire?
Well, actually, not was there a single tire.
That's crazy.
That's funny. Alright. So since we're doing this again, alright. New goal. All right. Take the bus. Just you got all your weapons on you, right?
Alright, Nobu, we got this.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, do you have all your weapons on you?
No, get out my way.
Move, bitch.
Mm-hmm. She's not listening, so I'll just take that as a yes.
In real life, this wouldn't have worked anyways, because it's only one prisoner. Yeah, one fucking nigga driver.
On the bus right there, there's no way.
Like, they would have
been like, where'd the rest of them go?
Is it me or does it pop up somewhere different every time?
They pop me back always by the fuck. Yeah, Ace, this is not going as great as I thought it would.
Roachy Roach. The most handsomest roach ever.
Alright, I think I can trust my flying skills this time.
Alright, I'm pulling up on
it
the bus.
It opened for me.
Yes, just waiting.
Okay, now you said don't destroy the bus?
Alright, don't destroy the bus. Just kill the driver.
Just kill the driver, don't destroy the bus?
Yeah. Can you aim at the driver's head? Don't destroy the bus.
Don't destroy the bus.
Ooh, thank you God, I cleared that. Cause this plane would have been a smack out.
I still don't understand what's going on in our part, man.
Yeah.
Cause every time we walk past him, he shoots us.
Damn! I almost had him. He running,
why am
he running.
I light skin?
He's alerted. He's running.
Hit him. Hit him.
I will.
What?
Yes,
God dang it. That accidental. That shot triggered it.
Oh! No! Get up! Get up! The mission has failed. Oh, no, it's not. Get back in the car.
Get back
in the car, bitch!
Where am I getting shot from?
He's alerted and he's running and I can't get to him. He's driving so fast.
There's a dude up high. I got him.
He's driving the bus fast?
Yes, he's out of there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh my gosh, the aiming with this gun is horrible.
I cannot shoot from the car. How do I shoot from the car? It's just going to make the car go.
L1,
Nobis,
R1.
I need you.
Yeah, but I'm getting people over here.
You aim with L1 and R1 to shoot.
Oh.
Okay.
Who is still up? Oh my.
Alright. Oh no.
He's dead. Oh,
Eric died.
Oh my god, I killed him!
Alright. We switching.
Somebody
We switching.
Somebody Somebody red dotted me in the forehead.
No,
I finally did it. We're
press
not
X,
switching
press
shit.
X. Just
no.
Press X. Press X.
R2,
just press
R2,
X.
R2.
Llama,
R2,
Llama,
R2,
Llama,
R2,
listen.
R2.
Listen. Let Vi do that part. You and me just switch up.
All right, bet. Wait, y'all pressed R2?
No, because we're going to fucking do this shit again, guys.
I'm not flying, gang. This is terrible.
You doing that shit again? Fuck you talking about.
Oh my god.
It's Ella.
They should have gave me a better gun.
She did it.
I'm Rashida. Right,
oh my god.
Love.
Hold on. Okay, let's do this. So then I can fucking go speak to someone.
Bro.
I told you.
1800 tries later.
Mission. Fuck you. How about that?
Who said that? Wait, who said that?
Tell them how about they do the mission by themselves.
Oh God, bro. Fly, boy, Sama Llama, soar through the skies again. No, I don't want to soar through the skies.
Wait, who said that?
Ace.
Popped his ass. I did. I got him. And then Eric fucking died.
Okay, it's not his fault. Man's got handcuffs on. He's not gonna survive that.
Bruh.
It's already hard enough to shoot.
Yeah, they shoot at us off rip.
Like, right. As soon as they get out the bus, they start loading.
Oh!
What'd you do?
Nothing.
What did you do?
Uh-uh.
What did you do?
I'm all right. We still going. Everything's all right.
Okay.
Everything.
I feel
all
scared
right.
About this.
Go catch up to this bus real quick.
I feel so scared.
And
about
I'm a
this.
Pop bro from the back. And
hey yo.
You know it'd be like that.
Hey, that makes me worry.
It really. It do not be like that.
Oh no, he's alerted.
You know what, newbie? How about we just get off the bus and just shoot them niggas off rip.
Hold on, let's try to go on through this other door first.
I don't think that's how that works, is it?
Let's see something real quick. Because they don't never say anything to us, so maybe we might have to go through that door.
That's true.
I got the bus.
But they tell us to go that way for some reason.
I got the bus.
Let's just try real quick.
So you got the door?
All right, you got the bus. Cool.
I got
no.
The bus.
What the heck? Cause they don't say
nothing
to us.
Let's try going through that front.
But he does. Where is it at?
This one. Can we go through here?
Nope.
So we gotta shoot these niggas off of it.
I can't attract
See?
Police attention. I'm gonna drive as slow as possible until y'all
oh my gosh. Excuse me.
You good, cuz?
Oh, people up top.
I won't be seeing them up there.
They be coming out of nowhere.
Hey.
They like some ninjas.
Nigga ninjas? Nigginjas.
Nigginjas. Yeah, right. This altitude thing is killing me.
Hello, oh, across the way.
Oh
my gosh, this fucking gun, bro.
Do you only have a pistol?
Yes.
I'm so sorry.
Nukes.
Nukes? What the fuck?
Oh my god! Eric!
Listen, it's not my fault. I only got a pistol.
You shouldn't have a gun at all. Ain't you a prisoner?
Yeah, but he gotta defend himself. They gotta go up against Noose and everything.
Who the fuck is Noose?
National
y'all,
officers,
y'all just
officers of security association.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. You just hang on.
god.
And then the gun got recoiled on this shit. Yeah. Shit is horrible.
But yeah, we can't switch jobs. She loves the demolition part now.
Now if they gave me like a regular pistol, I would have been in there.
Oh god. I would have come and helped too, but the fact that I'm a pilot, I'm stuck in that plane.
Let me do a dance for good luck.
I'm going to jail. Do the jail dance. I'm pulling the syrup.
I better have to celebrate going to jail.
Celebrate you going to jail?
Yep.
No, that's not how that works.
Oh, it's not.
Alright.
That boy celebrate going to the pen.
I thought niggas like going to jail.
No! Alright, unless you meet Debo. Alright, y'all, we can do this. We can do this. Believe in yourself. Believe in who you are. I'm freaking grand. I forgot Ray was still here. That's true. Wait, Shay, you still here? Oh yeah, Shay might have dipped for a little bit. Some people do like going to jail though. Man, dang. You got the what? I mean, if you want to help him.
Yo, New, remember when we walked up to him and you pistol whooped him?
Yeah.
Let's try that one again.
Alright.
Not you pistol whipped him. Anuba's out here pimp smacking people with a gun now.
Because the alarm didn't go off until a shot went off. I think he accidentally shot when he pistol whipped him. Because them other two niggas ain't see shit. Mm-hmm.
You good over there, my man? All right.
No, look, I'm tired of you shooting like that. Mm-hmm. I'm pushing me off the bus.
Hey, mm-hmm. Demolition, you good over there?
Just hold on.
I can't even hear her, so. She probably zoomed in right now, focused.
Run up on.
I'm pulling up on you. Put some respect on my name.
Yep. Okay.
Alright, make sure y'all hiding and taking snacks in too.
The fuck, why I pull up?
So that way you have to heal up.
It's a ladder right here. It was a ladder right here this whole fucking time.
Restart this motherfucker right now.
Why?
We got in here sneaky.
What's going on? Right.
Okay, that last.
Yep. And why am I? Nigga, pull the gun out. Shit.
I pulled the gun out.
This nigga over here trying to kick wood, metal and shit.
So yeah, make sure y'all taking snacks in too.
How do you get more snacks?
Either at the gas station stores and stuff like that, or I can invite you into my office or my facility. You can get snacks off my assistants.
Oh yeah, this going way smoother.
Uh huh.
And hear me about starting, restarting. Ain't nothing going smooth. I don't got shit. Restart it.
What do you mean you ain't got nothing?
We already got the nigga, so it's too late. Ain't no restarting.
There ain't no prison bus, so you're still gonna fail the mission. Restart it.
What do you mean there ain't no prison bus? What happened?
Thank you. We in the cutscene. So you gotta wait for the cutscene.
I gotta wait on y'all to get him.
God damn!
Oh yeah. Let's restart. Please.
What happened?
Nah, we got this. We got this.
I'm so confused.
Let me get a few kills first before you restart.
Ooh, we almost.
Why is this nigga not dying? What the fuck?
I was like right ace. I don't even know the reason.
Are you gonna keep asking me what the reason after I told you what the reason was?
What was the reason?
Nigga, there ain't no fucking prison bus.
Yeah.
How many fucking times I gotta say that?
What the fuck?
You gonna keep asking me what's the reason? There ain't no fucking prison bus. You keep talking about you made it there sneaky. There ain't no fucking prison bus.
Yeah, go ahead and restart it. I'm out of bullets.
Yeah, kill us.
Niggas don't never listen. What happened? I don't understand. I'm so confused because you're fucking not listening. There is no prison bus.
Right. This press X, y'all.
Fuck.
Shut up, Ray. Oh,
hi, big ass lover.
That's his name. I'm about to die, Race.
I'm cooking chicken and mac and cheese and cornbread. Good for you.
Sound good.
Oh, God.
What happened? Nigga, I didn't have no. Like, I couldn't get the fucking shot. There was no fucking prison bus, and this nigga ain't listening to me. Bro, been gone. When I said restart it from the beginning, he didn't fucking listen. He wanted to continue the mission.
Well, there was nothing else I could do. What do you want me to do? Just blow up the plane?
Yes, one of y'all die. Fuck.
I mean, what we gonna have to anyway? They gotta get bullets and stuff.
And you talking about what happened, bitch? You better fucking run since you just ran me over, ho.
Alright, Anubis, we switching spots.
Okay.
I'm still going to prison.
You still want to do it?
Why is it not?
I'm getting in this motherfucker right now, too.
I'm sure, like, I'm like, yo, where are you at? Because I'm going to need you to send me that invite. Because I'm stuck out in the country.
Same.
All of us just stuck out here?
Yeah, we're all out here. Y'all are not that far. I'm about to meet up with y'all.
Nah, I'm going back to my apartment.
Who?
How you going back in your apartment?
Yeah, I'm driving there.
Where you at? Okay, so if I... Okay.
So, like, I got a fast whip.
He don't listen. You see how he don't
what
listen?
What do you mean?
You know you can fast travel to your apartment, right?
For real?
I don't know how, but...
Damn, you said for real.
I'm talking about I don't know.
You don't listen when I say I'm about to come get you. He's like, nah, it's okay. I'm going to drive to my apartment.
You know what's funny? It's a Lil Uzi Vert song playing right now called For Real.
Yeah.
No, that's just, it wasn't funny, but, you know, it's just a coincidence.
Ha 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 ha. Hilarious.
Okay. I'm going to shank you.
You know me, you can box all day.
Alright, look, ain't no fighting.
I'm out here in a motherfucking snowstorm. You ain't gonna uppercut me like you uppercut that other woman. You ain't gonna
do me
like that. Oh
my god, bro. We definitely need to clip that because that was mad hilarious. The fact he just Chris Browned out of nowhere, too.
Nah, he fucking did her like the nigga did the girl on the bus.
You going to jail now.
You're going to jail. You're going to jail.
Now hold on, let me see where y'all asses is at. Since everybody moving already.
I'm here by the prison.
You're by the prison?
Yeah.
Anubis, I can't even pull
Anshala,
you up.
Anshala, yeah, Anubis, you're not with us.
Ah, shit.
I think you by yourself.
Alright, I'll be done a bit.
No, I got you,
Stay right where you at, Eric. Stay right where you at.
You close to me?
I'm finna be.
You back? Welcome back, Ace.
Don't you move nowhere.
Hey, yo, Dabito, homie. What it do, Brody? Alright. Man, Dabby, you missed out on a lot. I'm sure, like, yo, Dabby, you missed out on a lot, bro. When I tell you it was funny.
Let's woosah. My son don't fucking listen.
Bruh, I did nothing wrong.
I'm woosahing, but it's my child. My child don't listen. He don't never listen. Just like his daddy. Don't never listen.
Okay, guys. Okay. Look, this
is not the daddy.
Alright, look. So this is what we're finna do. Alright, so me and Anubis are gonna switch spots. Anubis, you gonna be the pilot, and I'll be the prison officer. Yeah.
Alright, send me that invite.
I'm sure, yeah. Eric, I'm gonna be with you.
Bet. If I shank you, it's not my fault.
I'm dead. Alright, you will be demolition.
No, I'm gonna show you what gun they give me. And I'm gonna show you how horrible that shit shoot.
I cannot re-upload your character because your character was based off Dobby for real. So you're going to have to find the Dobby thing and just turn him black. Is what I did. Alright, I'll send y'all the invites.
Hold on, let me finish this song first.
Stay right where you at, Eric. Don't even move. Don't move.
What do you mean don't move?
Just stay right there.
Woman, you are,
Yeah, that's basically what I did, Dobby.
Huh? What'd you say?
I don't see you.
You don't see me? It's okay. You're going to see me in a minute. Don't worry about it. Just stay right where you are.
Eric, just join.
Now I see you on the map, but you're not close.
Stay where you are, Eric.
Come on, y'all. We trying to do the heist.
Stay your light skin ass right where you at.
Yeah, we trying to do the same. What about the moveset the same? The moveset will be Isaiah Sword of Sky.
I can't drift with my shit. Hold on. There we go. Huh?
Isaiah Sword of Sky.
Yeah.
Ain't he on,
Yeah, but he's on... Yeah, he's on 2K22 as well. He's on, he's on WWE 2K22.
Yeah, that one had like a whole bunch of people that was released still.
Yeah.
That's crazy, but they don't keep Chris Jericho on the,
Are you on the riot? Everybody move out my way.
This invitation gonna go away soon.
It's alright, he can send another one. Just stay right there.
He just sent another one.
I did send another one.
It's gonna be alright, Eric. You just stay right there.
You know you could have just...
You know, just keep your ass right.
You was just right there, though. Like, you could have...
I know. Don't worry about it.
Why are you taking a... I ain't even gonna question it. You got it.
Like I said, just keep your pretty self right there.
Alright. Say that again, you cut out. It, the moveset will be called Isaiah Sword Scott.
Oh, you so lucky, I swear to fucking God.
What did I do? What did I do to deserve this treatment?
That's what you get. That's exactly what you get.
Come on, y'all. That's what you get.
Hmm. I hope you get hit by another car.
Say that as you got hit.
Are you searching for Dobby? If you are, just press triangle. And then go to the thing and put Dobby in the hashtag.
You
want to
pull out a bat. You know what? You know
why
what?
Why y'all fighting? We trying to get this fight started.
I got you. Oh, that's what you get. That's what you get.
You know what you win. You win this round.
I don't know, Lama. Maybe we should take
a break.
I
know I do. Damn.
Should we?
Where'd my car go?
I'm sure if y'all want to, we could take a break from the house and do something else.
Yeah, let's take a break for a little bit.
I bet. Because I can tell tensions.
There's other ways we can make money anyway.
I'm sure tensions is really high, so I'm just going to leave it as it is. I think this might be an invite session, though. Dang it, yeah, I'm going to start a new one. Because I'm going to try to get a new stuff in here.
Why can't you invite him?
Because he's appearing offline.
But Anubis can just join you.
It's an invite-only session.
No, I just joined you. We all just joined
you. We was all in the same lobby.
I'm on my way.
Wait, how?
I got ways.
What do you mean you got ways? It was an invite-only.
He joined you like we did in the first place.
What? Like I said, I got ways.
You did not send us an invite last time. We just joined you. Never piss off a female driver, you know? Because we all gonna die in this bitch.
Shit, not me, I just jump.
But she went driving too fast.
Oh, God.
Damn.
Alright, it ain't working this time. Invite me.
Somebody in here muted.
Matter of fact. Oh, yeah.
You. Ooh.
My life be like, ooh,
you want to get me off while I'm off guard.
You look, check this out. I realized that he took us off the thing, and I had to get your ass. Simple like that.
I'm just confusing. How is it confusing, bro? I mean, well, understandable. This probably.
I live a slug. You a cool one.
Appreciate that. Wait, no, not this one. Before they kill me, I want this one. Oh! Wow.
I'm sure now y'all can join me again, because...
I tried to save you, but...
Look, they popped me so fast.
Yeah. And now I got the cops on that bitch.
I'm right around the corner.
Just go to the hashtags things and just type in Dobby. Are you on the
Dobby? Damn, the chopper looking for you? Are you in the
are you in community creations?
Hey, but look though.
Right
just
here.
Just a click of a button.
Yeah, if you're in community creations, just press go to superstar, then press triangle, and then put in go all the way down, and it should be hashtags, and then,
why
put
you
in
do that
Dobby.
In front of me?
Yeah, go to my hashtags, and then put in Dobby.
I'm traumatized now.
Whatever.
He self-deleted in front of me.
Damn.
Yo, did you do the bullet, or you did the pill?
The bullet.
I'm dead.
He said one click of a button.
That's funny. Alright, I see you, Anubis. Alright. It's time to just chillax, take a moment to breathe. But I don't know about y'all. I'm gonna go hit up this club though.
I was about to steal a car right in front of the cops. That's crazy.
Yeah. All right. Hey, yo, niggas, we hitting up the club game?
No, I might just take that risk because this one a little
smoother. What'd you say?
I told the newbies
just
that we
like
hitting up the club.
Just like a guy thinking he can jump out a fast-moving car and live, you know?
I could.
Niggas think they Superman and shit.
Oh, God, I am.
Yeah, I fell down the stairs and laughed at it.
I'm sure, like, I hit my head on the side of the wall and I laughed at it. And I still got a dent in my skull.
I almost got hit by a taxi and I laughed at it.
I told y'all to stop jumping around like that. I remember that dent in your skull.
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna end straight.
Had my heart going.
Yeah, your mom was like out of it after that happened. Like, you gotta realize how much you scared her.
Man, look, I'm finna go hit up the club, so I'm gonna end stream.
Not, I'm gonna head to the club, so I'm end stream.
Yeah, I got to. It's like freaking, it's like 10:25.
Titties.
Oh, God. So. Nah, I'll do it another time. All right, man. Wait, what do you mean? It should be up there. Oh, if you, if you're checking the most recent, because that's what mostly pops up first, just press R1 and go to the most downloaded. It'll be right there.
Why is there three of the same fucking...
Where Vibe and Erica?
You know what? They're on a different server. I told them they can join me.
Let's go. Twinning. Let's fucking go.
All right, let me see.
He better not try to fight you. Let's go.
Join us.
Yeah, join us.
Join y'all? Okay, we about to find
y'all. Actually, I'm going to raid one of my favorite TikTokers because they're streaming right now.
Or your mother, because you forced me to.
Yeah, Ray. Jones.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, no, that was me who forced me to stream.
All of y'all forced me to stream.
It was a team
effort. I have to wait till you're on so you can show me. What do you mean, wait till I'm on? I mean, I stream tomorrow, but.
Why?
Oh, I do stream tomorrow.
No problem.
And I still gotta go get that stuff.
Do you hear Santa sleigh or am I tripping?
Oh, is he around? Is he around?
The Gooch. The Gooch for the Gooch, y'all, because it's not popping up.
I think the Gooch was coming for somebody.
The Gooch is like, let's do it.
Oh, let's fight them. Hold on. Thank you for the alert, Mafia.
I'm already in his session.
Wait, did you kick me from everything?
No.
Why do I only see Eric then?
It separated us.
But wait. Eric has been with me the whole time.
Yeah, I don't know why I did that. It had you and Eric together, but
because if y'all press X on the heist thing, it'll put us in our own lobby.
But I didn't. I pressed R2.
I pressed X.
I didn't press anything.